kicks and feeds when I'm asleep. There's something that lives inside me. I promise I never. Why's my chat not on screen? What am I doing?
Terrible things.
If you join, oops, feel free to
say
something in chat.
No, I'll add my old one.
I'll probably respond.
Maybe we should actually start mentioning like the text-to-speech or something in that initial thing. Eh, people get it. Anyway, hello everybody, it's time for another stream.
Is now live.
Yep, there's that one.
Streaming Dark Souls, Black Heart dying extraordinarily in Dark Souls Remastered Tilda. Black Heart.
Yeah, for the last stream, I made sure that thing came through before I actually started all my talking and stuff, so it wasn't actually on the stream. thank you, Stream Elements. Thank you. I don't actually use you right now, but thank you for telling me every time. Do I really need to be told that I'm live in my own chat? Yes. I suppose, yes, I do. Apparently. Oh no, I didn't stop the stream how I was randomly going to. Put my controller there.
Hung pictures of patron saints up on my wall to remind me that I am a fool. Tell me where I came from, what I will always be. Just a spoiled little kid who went to Catholic school. When I am dead, I won't join their ranks, 'cause they are both holy and free. I'm in Ohio, satanic and chained up and until the end. That's how it'll be. I said, make me love myself so that I might love you. Don't make me a liar, 'cause I swear to God, when I said it, I thought it was true. St. Calvin told me not to worry about you. He's got his own things to deal with. There's really just one thing that we have in common. Neither of us will be missed. St. Bernard sits at-
Ooh, ankle. Well, that was amazing timing. let's put this phone back on charge. It's at 80%. It'll take it off at some point. At least there's never anyone actually in my streams really early at the beginning. Screwed up my song though. Oh man. What was I up to? I'll just start again at that verse again.
St. Bernard sits at the top of the driveway. You always said how you love dogs. I don't know if I count, but I'm trying my best as I'm howling and barking these songs.
There we go. I don't know why I memorized that entire song, but I did. Because I'm a fool. Oops. I'm typing in chat, apparently, when I'm trying to reset my tracking. Let's move over to live screen. Just messing around at the start of streams now, I guess. It's like, why not? I need time for people to, like, show up. Even though it usually takes hours. Yes, it's quite unfortunate. I do wonder if it actually sent the message and stuff in Discord properly. I'm gonna assume it probably did. Hard to say for sure. Hard to say for sure. Hard to say the word thesaurus, is it? No, what? I don't know what I'm talking about. In general, mostly, for the entirety of existence, since the day I was born. I don't know words. Who needs words? Words are unnecessary, stupid, foolish. Something, I don't know. I don't know the words for it. Now, my entire problem in Dark Souls Remastered right now is that it's been like 3 months, and I have no idea where I am. And like, well, I know where I am, I'm in Firelink, but where am I going at all? What is the next boss? Where is the next boss? Where the hell in this game am I heading? What have I done? I don't know. I genuinely have no idea. I don't know what that says. Try jumping. But why? Why are we trying to jump? Do we want to try to make it in there? Alright, end game. That did not jump. Come on. That's the right thing. What? Almost. Why do I want to get down here anyway, though? I have no idea what will happen if I do. It does look pretty makeable, though. Zip. Yep, it's just death. I thank you, random thing. I thought there was a decent chance it would just be death, but I was also like, why not try? It's worth it. I'm literally right beside where my souls would be anyway. Do-do-do-do-do-do. Where the hell are we going? What was the latest thing I did? No, Pyromancer guy. I don't really use a lot of those. How about we check my achievements? What was the last thing I did? Most recent. Defeat Seath the Scaleless. Uh-huh. Do we just want to Google what's next? Dark Souls, what is after Seath? We're gonna go preparing for the catacombs. Where is the catacombs though? Painting a good thing to check, but you need to go elsewhere first to be able to do the painting. Catacombs, New Londo if you haven't already, DLC. Have I done much in New Londo? I can't remember. Check the peculiar doll item. Northern Undead Asylum. I don't know. I guess I'm going to. Oh, God damn it! Why did you drink the potion? Fuck! All I did was ult that back in the game, you bastard. Also, I think there was an extra one anyway, so I'm not going to get back up to it. I think I've already been down in, like, New Londo for a while, right? So, was that this way? Shortcut ahead. Need resignation.
That you have, I think, finally.
The curse of the Indian will be lifted.
I am powerless. Please.
I will try to do that. Maybe. Do I have any stuff? No, I don't. I didn't think I would. Alright. Shortcut! Yes. I did a lot of stuff down here already, so I can't remember where I need to go. Except the catacombs. Which part is the catacombs? Also said to check if I have the doll item. Oops. No, browse items, that's what I want. Where would it be in the... That would be one of them. But where was I most recently? Oh, I really can't remember. Apparently got some embers. Maybe I should go to the blacksmith then. Have I done most of those? Maybe. I am not sure, but yeah, I probably need to head over to the blacksmith sometime soon. I spent some time down here. What was I doing? Where was I going? I don't know. Guess let's just head towards the blacksmith. At least I know where that is. great. Is that for the main blacksmith or the giant one? Don't know. Guess I'll have to go to both. Can I walk up that way? Doesn't look like it. I'm so lost, I'm so very lost, so lost, 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 lost. Can I warp straight to where I want to go? I do not know. Maybe not. It's pretty close to where I am, so I guess probably not. I don't have like arrows and bolts and stuff on my back anyway. Did I have those like before? So I'm not using them. I'm equipped with them. They clash with my style. The style is important. Yes, I spoke to you recently. That took me down to the thing. I'm not sure if there's anything else I need to do with him right about now. Hello to that person, as always. I'm so lost. I feel like I've spent most of my streams in this game lost. Zip. Going up. Up, 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 up. That person was floating in the air! It's a ghost! I should be used to dealing with those. I think it's the other side? Oh, this one. That's it? Yeah, that's it. Haunted Parish. Shoopity boop, jibbity boop, jibbity bada boo. Guten Tag. Don't shoot at me. I'm just passing through. You bastards. Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, that was that place. I went to there already. I don't think there's anything I need to go through there, is there? I think there's more places to go through there. Didn't I ever kill by the Hydra?
It won't. I'm afraid you...
Wait, what did he say?
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful. Well, use it needed.
I didn't say anything. Do my stuff be repairing at all? Yeah, looks like it. Might as well then. Repair, 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 repair. I don't think I can reinforce anything right now. Dude, what's with that? Why has it got that icon beside it? Yeah, I think all my stuff is already increased too much. And I can do that like everywhere now, right? So it's not that relevant. I've got a decent amount of those on me. I'm probably gonna lose most of these souls anyway though, so I should just spend it all on that. That way I don't have anything to lose. Yeah, I guess he was telling me that I need to go to the other blacksmith. Alright, which place was that? Was that Anor Londo? Maybe? Duke's Archives, Daughter of Chaos. It could be Anor Londo. Yeah, this is right. 20 Estus. Oh my goodness. Did I ever go back over that way? That I cannot remember because it was that thing that was blocking me that way. I think I may have gone that way. Might have to just check a bunch of areas to see if I've actually gone them before. I was like, what am I saying? Cast off, my lads. We'll set the sails hard in because she's been gasping for some action. Out on the open seas, oh, there's nothing quite like pitching along at dangerous speeds with my hands on the tiller of my sky blue westerly. That's what I was thinking. It's so open. I guess it's a lot nicer than just being like damp and dingy caves, especially filled with spiders and monsters and other things. Oh, could I have traveled straight to the bonfire up here, maybe? I don't know. The problem is that I think you can only go to certain bonfires in this game, and like I think Dark Souls 3, you could travel to any of them. Are there going to be a problem as I try to get through? They might. Maybe I should just kill them. My reaction time for dodging there was a little slow. Ow, ow, ow. Alright, is the only one that's on me? Yep. Ow. I went for the dodge. Didn't happen, though. Let's go for the heal. Is that still just shaking for the one in front of me? Alright, let's do a two-handed swing. Or two. Nope, you got stunned. There we go. Ugh, I'm slipping. Normally that wouldn't cost me an Estus to do. Whoop. Come on. Eh. Come on, just sit at that angle. And done. There we go. That's more like it. It's only you. Nah, it's two. You the only one seeing me? Probably. Crap. Hit it. Nice. Guten Tag. Crap. Good enough. I'll take it. Hello, old buddy or pal. You make weapons shiny. There's really no reason for me to use the crystal ammo, though. Oh, I had another one on me, right? Can I give that to you, too? Quite possibly. Giant head. God, that's probably way a lot. If I do that and then talk again, will he say anything about the other thing I've got? Nah, guess not. Understood. Did my stuff actually increasable here? Might want to try to use that halberd at some point. Might be a good idea. Painting guardian sword. Barb straight sword. What about my armor? Yep. Yeah, there's one thing with my armor. And it's chunks. I do have chunks. Why not then? Might as well. I do like my coat. Well, there we go. That's all my chunks gone. Anything else that I can currently do? Because I think a lot of my gear can't actually be enhanced much, if I remember right. Yeah, I don't really want to spend my Twinkling Titanite on my gloves of all things. And I think the rest of my gear cannot really be enhanced in any way. Well, maybe it can, but just not here. All right. I don't know if I just wasted a lot on upgrading my armor, but screw it. More defense is useful. I've got, yet unenhanced 9. I've already got this up to 3. But yeah, I still have another Ember Moon too, didn't I? Maybe it's for yet another different blacksmith. Was it in this one? Or just here? I don't see it. Maybe I did give both? Oh, there it is. Yep, it was just in the... I was looking at the wrong menu again. So, Ember for Blacksmith Weapon Ascension. But I don't see how to give the Large Flame Ember to either of you right now. Is there another person I can go to? I can't really remember. Yep, that's useless to me. Something like lightning could potentially be useful. What does that do? Golem axe. Huh. What does the golem axe do? The core of an iron golem. Wouldn't I have something like that? Am I thinking of a different thing? Soul of Cetha Scalus. Nothing in there. Arch soul of a brave warrior. Moon and butterfly, Krelag, yeah, the core of an iron golem. I do very much have that. Is that a useful, like, weapon upgrade, though? Let's find out. Dark Souls, what's it called? Golem Axe? Like, if it's better than my current thing, it might actually be a good idea to do. Got incense wall to repel countless heroes who sought Anoronda. It's powerful, one-handed attack imitates the golem's blade of wind. But the heavy iron blade is quite unwieldy. They're saying an axe weapon plus 10 with the core of the thing at the blacksmith, so it's just any axe weapon can turn into it. Get a friend, receive 100 souls, but why? It's air slash projectile identical to one used by the iron golem. Consumes 30 weapon durability points and knocks down many targets. But 30 durability just for one use? Oof. Axel attacks physically when forming an air blast at close range, both the melee.
That doesn't sound good if it is unwieldy.
Indeed, it sounds not great. It's useful for dealing with airborne enemies. Alright, maybe I'm best just sticking with my current axe for now. Oh, God damn it! Every time I shift tab, just I end up drinking an Estus. Alright, guess I won't bother. And now, back to the quest of where the hell in this game am I actually meant to be going right now? Somewhere. Maybe. Guten Tag. Stop turning. Damn it. You missed. Well, I'm right here. Don't do the attack again, please. No, you bastard. Stop it. Ow. That was too early. Need to get back into the swing of the combat. Don't shoot me in the back. What did I just say? Can you come away from that guy so he stops shooting me? Please. It's not really what I asked you to do, but I'll take it, I guess. Ow. Damn it, I need to wait longer before dying. Oh, hey, damn it! Ow. Just hit him! Just hit him! Thank you! Where have I been? Where am I going? Where have I been? And where have I going? I don't have any particular reason why I'm fighting these guys, though. They're just here, and I need to practice again at the combat. Stop shooting at me, please. Ugh, stop dodging too early. Foolish me. Ow. Adam, I didn't dodge at all. Hit him again. And another time. He said it another time. Whew. Come on. Shield constantly getting in my way. Hit! Dodge! Hit it! There we go. These guys were easy last time I played. Giant shields. Where am I going? Where do I need to go? That I do not know at all. Just think there's a couple of places I can vaguely remember not going, but It's been 3 months. How am I meant to put, like, remember things at all? Oh, I need to level up now. Quite a bit. Yeah, no, understood. Which of these locations will lead me to progress? I don't know. At all. Because I went... I did go somewhere through here, right? Did that lead to the Duke's archives? Maybe. I was down in the Crystal Cave fairly recently. Where have I been or not been or... I don't know. What was the depths? I can't remember what was down there. My latest achievement says so close for is the Rite of Kindling, so I guess I need to do whatever's required for that. How do I get the Rite of Kindling? Like, it does seem useful. Key bonfire item. Defeating Pinwheel in the catacombs. So I guess that's what I've got to go do. But where is the catacombs? Right at the start of the game. Under Asylum, Revenant Lordran. You find the entrance tunnel in the graveyard. So it's in the graveyard beside that. Alright, so I guess that's where I'm meant to be going now. Sure. Oh, I just want her to be so painful. Ugh. So where was that? That was like just around here somewhere. You're asleep. Good for you. Can't walk through that. Over here? This way? Doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop-doop. Yes, I assume that it's this, but I don't know where the entrance to what I'm after is in this area, but sure. Alright then. At least I have a vague idea of where I'm going now. That's better than just walking around areas. That way, this way. Do. Some of the big ones. Does it lead any further down? Yes, it does. Ooh, is this where I need to go then? Maybe. This does look very promising. Yay, there we go. What are those? Pain. That's a pain. How far do those explode outwards? Oh, crap. You're not meant to put yourself back together, you bastard. Stab it. Are they just infinitely respawning? So I don't know if I should be worried about that skull. Damn it. I heard the walking. Alright. A pit into darkness. Sure, why not? That's all skeletons. Hit you. Hit you. Does anybody actually get them down, like, permanently here? Because the other ones just died when you took them down. These ones just keep getting back up. Maybe if you kill them a certain number of times, they won't? Or maybe I'm just meant to run past and ignore them? Oh no, you jumped out of the way of my thing. And again, stop it! Stop jumping out of the way! That's true. Yeah, that's a couple kills on each of them, and they're still not giving me souls, so that's not great. Alright, let's go left. Someone died here, that's not good for me. Can't light the bonfire. Stop it! Yo! Skeleton still following me? Hope not. Alright, well we've got a bonfire in here now. That's good. Oh crap, I can't rest at it though. Stop it. Let me res. Thank you. Great. Let's just do a quick repair on my gear, even though it probably only needs a little. I might as well. I don't know how long it'll potentially be without me being near a bonfire, so sure. Push lever. I hope this doesn't do anything really bad for me. Uh-huh. That looks like it did something on the other side.
A few moments later.
You gonna die. Knight underscore blocked played a few moments later for zero bits.
And thank you for the a few moments later. Be wary of sorcery. So that guy. I'm being followed by skeletons from behind. Doesn't look like it, but there are still some in front of me. I just really hope nothing here curses. What is that effect currently? Is that curse? That better not be cursed. I don't remember what the icons mean now. Can you stop trying to run away from me? I do not like it. I just know you're gonna screw me if I let it.
My sound alerts are glitched on my PC, but not my phone.
There's an item there. Might as well go for it. Even if it might be a trap. Ow. Not good. Not good. Oh crap. Ouch. Okay, this place is just filled with skeletons. Be wary of trap. Good to know. Where's the trap? This thing's been... Alright. Ow! Stop with the rolling! Only I'm allowed to roll. Yeah, that's where that was. Oop, crap, I'm caught. Stop it. Ow! That's where I went before. Doesn't seem to be anything here.
Spin to win.
Yes! 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 But also terrifying. Is this where I came in from? I can't remember. No, I haven't been this way. Yeah, I haven't been over there either, I don't think. Can I walk across that? Doesn't look like it. Oh, crap. Don't you dare! Don't you dare!
It's Bailey Blade.
Stop it! Ow! Didn't dodge that one. Alright, might as well push this. I don't know what it does, but if it's here, it might be useful. That looks like it opened something over there, but I couldn't tell exactly where. I was too scared. Bonfire. Crap. Maybe I should actually kill some of these to at least get them off me for a second. Is this an illusionary wall or anything? Doesn't look like it. There does seem to be a bonfire through there. I'm not sure how to get there. I guess move back this way now. Ow. Oh, goddammit, the trap too. Don't like your stupid traps. Yeah, so that opened this. That's what I thought. Ow, crap, I didn't notice that one. They hit them, but not me. Good. I'll take it. There's one of them behind them. Damn it! I hit him, but he hit me first. Where does this go? I don't see anything in here. Alright, that's quite problematic to get out of. That's a lot of skeletons in one doorway. No, don't do that. Please just attack them. We need them dead so we can get through. Stop it. Fuck. Kill. Yeah. Dodge. Yep. Good enough. Good enough. Stop hitting me in the back, please. Alright. Down here. More skeletons in there. Helpful. Item. Sure. Just sells. Not helpful. Item down there. It's down this way. Lots of death. Death appears to be down this way. Uh-oh. Nope. And another lever thing. It seems that these are important, so keep pushing them, I guess. I don't know what this is gonna do, though. Stop it. Stop it. Stop trying to kick. Just murder the bloody thing. Alright. I'm not being followed by a ton of skeletons. I consider that a win. Did a lot of them, like, fall down or something? Seems like they did. Guess falling is good for me. I seem to be getting souls from that. Alright. Yep, there's more in here. Dodge. Oop. Give me that. Just souls. Not great. Alright, where am I going? This way? I don't think that was open before. No, that's what the thing did. Hearing noises? Or is this where it came in? I don't know. Alright, I need to go over there. I don't know. I'm already very lost. No, I don't think this is where it came in. Try rolling. Where? Oh, there. Oh, this is the bonfire before. Let me light it. Let me light it. Come on. Stupid message stopped me from being able to lock on. Alright. Right, quickly before it gets back up. Light the bonfire. That's the bonfire. Huh. Alright, this is going semi-well. I picked up quite a decent amount of the random souls. Don't know how much I'll get for them, though. Maybe not for level? Not enough under that, but maybe with the other? Yeah. Enough. Hey, looks like it is. What do I need is the problem. Health is helpful. Any more damage is helpful. Increase my resistance. Or try to get up some of these other things that might be vaguely helpful. I don't know if I currently need any attunement or intelligence. Who needs to be smart? Increase that by 2. Maybe dex? Dexterity up looks like an alright thing to do. So sure. Let's do it. And now... ducks. What? What? Thank you, brain. Thank you. Try rolling. Very helpful message. So I need to get over there. So there's got to be something, I guess, down here that can actually help me get through there. Almost skeletons will exist again, though. Doesn't seem... Ooh, I was going to say, it doesn't seem like there's anything I can do here, but no, there's a ledge. Ooh, it's scythe. I like scythes. This room worries me because there's just, like, nothing in here. A room with nothing is more intimidating than a room filled with crap. So that led to there, which led to this thing that I already pushed. Ow. Does this lead anywhere? Doesn't look like it. There's an item down there. Uh-oh. But the people seem to be dying when they go down there. Hmm. Well, you know what they say in situations like this. Geronimo! Missed what I wanted to land on. Damn it. Okay, maybe attempt 2. Attempt 2 might be, you need here. Comfort. Very comforting. Maybe. A little. Possibly. Ow, I walked straight into that. I don't have much damage though, so I guess it's fine. They're not activated if I'm this far away. Yes, looks like it. Yeah, that's good. Doop, 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 doop. Guten Tag, skeletons. I do not want what you're selling. Nope, not this way. Ow. This way, that's where I wanted. Yep, please jump off to your deaths. I very much appreciate that. Woo, give me my very small amount of souls. Alright, jump! Nope, missed again. How do I get the angle right to actually land on that? Darkmoon's Seance Ring. Didn't get a chance to read whatever it does. And dodge. This side. Alright. Do I want to try to avoid the skeletons by taking this route? It might be useful if it gets me like out of the way of some of them at least. Almost here. Yeah. Alright, what if I don't jump and I just roll off? Yep, that's it. Alright. Ow. Really? I have to contend with you on this small goddamn ledge. Nope, missed. I survived though, but I didn't get the item. I do want the item though. Is that something like blacksmith or something? Is that an enemy? Or is it the boss? Uh-huh. What are you? It's Davy Jones! Mm-hmm.
Be gone with you.
Huh.
You spoil my focus.
Okay, then. I'm gonna listen to the creepy guy. Bonfire. Guess I'm gonna lose whatever that item was then. I haven't rested at this one yet though. Can I die then get it again and come back? So I guess he is a blacksmith.
An ember of mana.
Yes.
What do you say? I'll give you a flame to feed.
Sure, you can have the ember.
Yes, very well.
So I guess I did find the person I needed for that. Useful. Set up fire shield. I'm not sure what a fire shield is useful for. But interesting. Anything I can purchase from you that's useful? Yeah, not particularly. Maybe later on. Can you do any reinforcing on any of my stuff? Maybe like not, because I think mine's already quite upgraded. Hey, the scythe. I'm not sure if I would be great with the scythe, but not useful with weapons like that in these games. Well, I did have a good reason. I gave you the ember thing. So do I want to not use that then? Like, it's not too far from the last bonfire. It might be fine. Uh-oh. These guys. Great. Ow, 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 ow. You're welcome to just kill me, guys. I want to grab an item. Thank you. Oh, I'm not looking forward to this area. I hate these enemies. So I don't know at what point I can actually spin that thing around to get through that area. Maybe we come back here at some point? Was that the same item? Is that the item from the thing? That might be the item I'm going to get. Or it could be something entirely unrelated that I'm just seeing in the distance. Alright. Here, and hopefully... Oh, that was very close. And now... Land on the thing this time. Alright, it was a green titanite shard. Yeah, I guess I consider that worth it. Ow. Alright. Now we're back, and I can actually rest here. How many humanities do I have on me? Which one is it? Oops, stop pushing the wrong thing. Which is it in here? Yes. Got a few. Oh, no, you're many. Oh, yeah, of course, could actually use the many first. That's what I meant. So I need to get two of these. Reverse hollowing. Wing. Humanity restored. Who else has it been human? And kindle this one, because we might as well. Like, why not? But now I'm human, that's the problem. I'm going to kindle all of them. Eventually, I don't know. Will I? Maybe not. Intervision attunement slots. Yeah. That is the problem, isn't it? Would I get an attunement slot if I just, like, upped one of my things? Like, my attunement to, like, 10 or something? Maybe. Might be something I need to do. Not that I necessarily expect to give as much magic and stuff. Ow. Do so much damage. Uh-oh. Please, attack. I cannot see at all. Where am I attacking? Oh, great. And also, do these ones also follow the rules of they don't actually die? I seem to be getting Zell, so maybe not. But yeah, the archers definitely seem like they're gonna get back up. There was a ladder there? Yes, yes there is. Interesting. Be wary of night. Understood. Be wary of night from where? Find? No. I wonder if there is just anything with like a random one of these at some point. There's a dead body in that one. Great. Hello. Guten Tag. Please go away. I don't want you here. Oh look, you've got a friend. We all need friends, don't we? I do seem to be getting souls from some of these now. I don't know the difference between the ones that don't and the ones that do. There's something to do with weird floaty skulls? Maybe. I said they were a knight, but I haven't seen a knight yet, unless they were just talking about that random skeleton. I don't know if I should still be wary. I mean, it's this game, I should always be wary, but still. Okay, this room is familiar, which is bad. Like, when I'm familiar with a room in Dark Souls that I've never played, you just know that's not going to end well. Alright, so that's one of those. I don't know if I want to go that way or just attack it. Because it might try to, like, chase me or something if I don't. And it always possible have something useful. Try item. What item? Damn it! I don't like finding this in an enclosed space. What did that person just do? They're standing in the thing. What item do you use to stand in the thing? Hit you.
Hola.
Hit you. Hola! Dodge, dodge, don't die, don't die. Uh-oh. Ow. Careful, careful. Come on. Hopefully he doesn't jump in a second. Oh, we got stunned. That's good for me. There we go. I'm alive. Whew. Demon's Eye 9. Yeah, it was worth it. Okay. be very slow because there's still death things. And they could have been from the boss, or maybe they're from something else. Eye of Death. What do those do? I don't know. But sure. Now I'm carrying some Eye of Deaths. Ah, there we go. Nestling Coffin. What does nestling in this coffin achieve me, though? Unsure. I want a screenshot, though. Mm-hmm. Interesting. Is that, like, with the enemy there that's useful? Maybe. Alright, let's see what's this other way, then, and hopefully not die. It's a small thing. Nothing on the ceiling. Other player doesn't seem worried. Nothing here. Some of the skulls. Get them to activate, I guess, because I might as well, because I thought they're going to be a problem if I don't. What do you guys do? What is your purpose? Oi, you want to activate for me? So you can stop being a problem? They do seem to hurt the skeletons, though. Don't kill them, though, so that's not helpful, then. Ah, don't stab me in the back, you backstabbing person. I thought you were my friend, skeleton. I thought you were my friend. Well, that zigzagging dodge pattern worked. Success. Was it intentional? Maybe a little, but... Alright, there's something written there. That looks like potentially something I can go through. I don't know what it said, but sure.
Macho Manso.
Uh-oh, that is big. No, not the bloodstain. I want feet. Yes, there are feet. Thank you, internet. Thank you. That's not helpful, though. I wanted the item. Oh, this guy
flushed
looks
face.
Like a problem. Flushed face. Can I have the item? Thank you. Seance ring. I guess that's what you'd come here for. Oh no, oh no, oh no.
Olamu homie.
I'm not sure if trying to kill that's gonna help me in any way. I also don't know if there's a way out. Is there something I need to do with the feet? Or are people just talking about the fact that there were feet? That's always the problem, isn't it? I don't know if you guys are killable at all. You might be. I kind of hope you are.
Me come van.
Oh no! Oh no! 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 I'm caught. I'm dead. That went well. And I'm not sure how to respond to these messages in chat. Alright, let's. Trying to get back to wherever I just was. I think I went that way. Have I gone this way yet? I don't think so. Stop it. Stop with the rolling. I can't take the constant damage with the rolling. Run, 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 run. Dodge. Dodge and weave, boys. Dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. Get hit by everything. Yep, that's what I said. Get hit by everything. That was the goal. One boss room. I say not a boss room, but that looks pretty boss-like to me. Great. Also, don't know what that ring I picked up does. It might be useful for, like, the fight or something. So, I guess you're Pinwheel. Nice to meet you. Lovely place you've got here. I should probably get some screenshots. It feels like inevitable that this might end up being used for my, like, next thumbnail or something. Even though it won't be realistic, as usual. Sure. Alright, I don't know how to deal with you, Pinwheel. You make copies of yourself. That is familiar. I'm guessing that I have to hit the main one. But also I imagine that the other ones are a problem anyway, so you'd have to deal with them. Or you're just gonna get swarmed. Ow. Yeah, I thought that was a fake one. That's probably another fake one. Yep. Alright, hey, actual one. Did you spawn another fake? I think you did. Maybe. Alright, you've gone to the other side of the room like invisible or something. We done? Is that it? Is that the entire fight? Alright. That was a little too easy. We now kindle beyond the normal limit. And I got the Mask of Mother. Interesting. Mm-hmm. I don't know how potentially useful that is. Hmm. Yeah, maybe I'll stick with my current thing for now. Which was what, actually? That. Yeah, that's right. Skeleton. Yes. Skeleton. Try up. The ladder. It is. Nice. Mm-hmm. Anything else useful? Beanpole head. Mm-hmm. Not seeing anything else right now. I had a lot of books. All those poor hanging skeletons. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. That is very dark. Shortcut ahead. Shortcut to where? Just be very careful in this darkness. I don't want to randomly fall on something. That's an item. Alright, yeah, I can sort of see that as leading back to one of the areas I've been before, so alright. I guess I should go the other way first. Also, I should check that ring. That's a good idea. Alright, so can't remove the favor and protection. That would not end well. These are currently useful. Curse resistance might be helpful, but only wear this curses. So it's an additional attunement slot is what it does. Alright. I don't have any attunement slots right now, so I don't really care too much. Oops. Wrong button. Alright. Be wary of dark. So are there random like pits or something? Path ahead? Ooh, this is very concerning. Tomb of the Giants, eh? That's where we now are. Great. Dark ahead. Uh-oh. Okay, that was surprising. Oh, you get hard. Do you get stunned at all? Nope, you don't. Well, I remember that attack from the Dark Souls 3 enemy. Oh, missed. You're currently prepared to block. Don't want that. If you're facing away from me, that's good for me. Alright, do you die properly? Are you in souls? So yes, you do. Oh, God. I don't like darkness and terrifying enemies at the same time. Is there a gap there? Well, seeing as there's something below me, I'd say yes. Where is that shot coming from? Beware of dead end. That's a dead end, then. Something there. God, it's so dark. Good luck. Does that mean there's something over here that I need to do? Maybe. I want to get to those items, but I don't know where they are. Nope, that's all. Well, I'm alive, though. Not for long. Yeah, not for long. Quick, go for the heal. Nah, I died. arrow to the back. God damn it. God damn it. And we're back here. Alright. So that clearly goes to like the next area, so maybe I wanna go left again. Keep running, just keep running, just keep running. Ow. Oh, that was a lot of damage without me being able to do anything. Why did it just go straight through the wall? Alright. Alright, did the other guy with you not respawn? Ha! Huh. Where did you come from? Are you the knight I was meant to be worried of? Like, where did you come from, though? You weren't here last time. Alright, let's just survive and get out of the way and then heal, and then we should be good. Hmm. Should have healed from further away. I just cannot see with these bloody walls. Alright, he's blocking. Go for that thing. That didn't have time to pull my shield up. Come on. You backstabbable? That I do not know. Ouch. Ah, damn it. Seriously, where did that guy come from? He might drop something useful, so I kind of want to kill him, but where did he come from? Cut him. Left. Ow. They only move in like a straight line, right? So I could technically avoid them just by watching where they're angling. Alright, both dead. That's another goddamn wheel. Stop hitting me! Yeah, the wheels don't die properly. Where did the knight come from? Where did the knight come from? All I did was walk into the room and the knight was already here. So where did he come from? There's not a way into the room from like above or something. Where did he come from? Where did he come from? Does that have something to do with them randomly going into the wall? Does that like somehow make the knight happen? Maybe there's an illusionary wall here somewhere. Oh, crap. Ow. Stop it. Thank you. You dead? Yes, you are. Anything here? Just trying to go save. Is that just because combat ended, maybe? I don't know. I'm not seeing anything when I'm trying to roll here. No, not that I can see. So, where did the knight come from? Tried this. Yeah. There's nothing here. I don't know if I'm more or less worried. Last night, randomly gets killed by like the skulls, depending on like the pattern, and then doesn't show up. I don't know. At least we now know where the knight was that I was meant to be worried of. So it wasn't these guys. Oh crap! You parried me. I wasn't even trying to attack you. I cannot move at all. Oh, hello, knight. I found. Him, I assume, and not just a random different knight that happens to be here. Huh. Interesting. So how did the knight end up in that other spot then? Ah. So dodge and weave. Dodge and weave. And hope none of them hit you at all, because the second they touching you. Yeah, he went through the wall again. Hope none of them see me. Yep. Not in an angle make good. Great, 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 great. They're not gonna instantly attack me, so it should be good to do this. Run in. Retrieve. Where are the skeletons? Are there skeletons in this room? Oh, there they are. Then where's the knight? This knight is confusing me. It's like, now it's not here. It was here last time, but it wasn't the other spot, so... Does this knight just randomly appear in places? Knight creeping me out. So this is before there. So that's where the knight was? Did he drop down from there? Where is the knight? Maybe it did get killed by the random like explosion of that. It's possible. I just, I haven't been able to get any items from this knight. How do I get there? Looks like you have to drop down from above. I want to actually find this knight. No, I can do that. I'll just die again. Large ember. Large ember. Large ember. Large ember. Large, large, large ember. The knight is up there. Don't see any death happen up there. Knight's not in this room. Climb up. I don't go out of there, it just makes it different every single time I respawn. It's weird. Climb, 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 clum, clum. George Clooney. What? What? So I fell on this one originally. Yeah, now the skeleton's just in here. I guess because I open those holes, they just automatically fall down when they spawn. It's useful for me if they're not getting in my way. But still, it's like, where's the knight? Okay, that sounds like the knight. So I hear the knight walking. It's around here somewhere, that's for sure. Does it know where I am? Still don't know what the point of climbing in the thing was. Alright, guess... down here... There you are! I don't want to fight you with all the bloody wheels around here, though. That's a slight problem. They're more of a threat than the knight itself. Ooh, that's too many wheels in that area. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no. Dodge. Heal. Oh no, 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 no. Well, my healing became irrelevant. Nope, stop it. I'm just gonna run. Alright, the wheels can definitely outrun me, so if they angle properly, I'm going to die. Alright, give it a chance for that. Hopefully only the knight's following. Nope, he's not. Is the knight following at all? Like, it just seems to be one of these. Oh god, the fact that they can turn slightly is the problem there. Alright, go for the heal while they're not visible. Oh god, there's so many of them there. If I could get a decent hit on all of them, I could probably kill them. Alright. That actually worked pretty well. Alright, where did the knight go? He seems to have left. Oh, no, there's still another one of them. At least I know they die in one hit to that. Night, where are you? Where did you walk off to? So it first detected me when I was up there and then it just showed up. There you are. At least finding you in an open area should be a little easier. Hey, backstab. Nice. Give her a hit as it gets up. Alright, you're pretty damaged now. Don't know if you have Estus capabilities, I hope not. Ooh, that seems to have staggered you a little. Which is good for me. Alright. All that for a white Titanite jump. Was it worth all the hassle of trying to find out where the hell that knight was? Maybe, maybe not. Who knows? At least I've got it now, and I don't have to worry about that again. Still gonna head off in the other direction, but I think there was something this way that I didn't get to. I'm gonna worry about the holes. Where was the next ladder? Yeah. Don't think there's anything back there. This was this room. That guy should be dead. Yeah, I'm not seeing him stand there. Still don't know why I can get in the coffin, but alright. Oh crap. Cutting for the circulation of my foot in the way it was sitting. That's not good. Right. These guys. Just a bunch of the skeletons here. Hopefully those won't hit me when they activate. If they do. Or if they don't. See, I didn't walk up here at all, did I? I just went straight through the thing. Where does this lead? Here. This would potentially be useful if the thing was down properly. Yeah, it's not currently the right way around. I don't know how to activate it. Look, please go away. I got souls for you guys. Ah, they're altering their attacks. It's very annoying. There's gotta be like a button push thing somewhere near here. Would it be through here though? Also, what's kind of making these noises? Unless there's like an enemy somewhere around here that's actually reviving the skeletons. Maybe. That might be what's actually happening. I don't think I can jump down there. There's some words all the way down there. Is there anything directly below? I suppose something falls towards death. There is a ledge below. But is that an area I've been to? Maybe. How do I spin that thing? Seems like it would be useful to know, because then I could run straight from there from the other bonfire, I guess. Ow. Yeah, it doesn't seem super important right now, though. Let's just head this way, then. And hopefully not die. To random goddamn spinning skeletons. It's interesting how they all got caught together here. That plan might only work if you've got, like, all of them chasing you, though. Maybe they just can't pass. It's possible. Try up. I will try up. The Pixar film. Might as well heal before we continue, because that sounds like a good idea, and apparently I sometimes have those. Yeah, like, it's not dark until you get up here. It's weird. This definitely seems like the right area I need to be going. Just gotta rely on random things people put down and lights. Hello again, giant skeleton. Good for me, I did not forget that you existed. Alright, now back to really slow moving and paying a lot of attention to what's directly in front of me. So here is where things started going wrong before. I can't get around that side. Fell again. There's a ledge down there, but can't seem to really get it. I wish there was a little bit of a close-up bonfire. It's a long trek every time. Why is that two things on top of each other there? Did someone like anger the blacksmith and die? Or do they get chased in there by one of these? Damn it. Guys, is that bad there? Alright. We good. Maybe a little. Is there any way to get down here without taking damage? Maybe not. Climb. Oh, I should turn off my heater. The room's getting quite hot. There we go. Ow, I kicked my toe. Ow, that hurt a lot. And finally it made me shield bash twice. Is that okay? I'm not sure, and yep, it's not. There's a hole right there. Oh, great. Is there any way to light this area up more? At all? Is there like a lantern I could carry with me? Or a torch I could hold in my offhand? It's possible I have something like that. Unsure. I think I had a torch in Dark Souls 3, so is that something I've randomly picked up in this game? Like, I don't remember ever having a torch. So maybe not. Yep. Still taking damage every time. Hello, other player. What are you up to? Alright, we're back here. So here to here. And this way down to here. It's very scary not knowing exactly how this place looks. We can give it a go, see if I do have anything like that. Not necessarily. Does this work? I like how it was punch people with it. Yeah, it doesn't seem to cast any light, so not helpful. Doom of the Giants. Dark ahead. Is there any way I can avoid fighting that guy? So the item directly below me, let's drop and hope for the best. Nope! Damn it! Oh, I was so close to the ledge. So goddamn close. Alright, attempt, whatever. I'm not keeping track. Let's call it like 5. Attempt 5. So I think only these two are the ones that are actually attacking me anymore. Did I make it around without being actually attacked by one of them? Oh my goodness. That actually went decently well. Is there a way to... Nah. It seems like no matter what I do, I always take damage. Climb. I'm climbing around. Look at me climb. I'm gonna drown. That went well. Oops. I feel like this episode has involved a lot more stupid deaths than normal. Stupid deaths, stupid deaths. They're funny because they're true. That's true. Say it again, Brad. Stupid deaths, they're funny because they're true. Stupid deaths, hope next time it's not you. Horrible Histories is great. Love the show, I should watch some of it again. I think it was on Netflix. I tried to roll off the edge, but that didn't work. Thank you again, appreciate it. Running around. Run, running around. I'm running around at the speed of sound. I'm not running that fast, what are you talking about me? Alright, recollect my nothing. Don't really need my nothing, but I'll collect it anyway. How is it this goddamn dark? I can clearly see right beside me, so it's like... It's illogically dark. Is this not a magical darkness? Come on. So how do I land on that thing? Because last time when I just walked slightly off the edge, I went way past it, even though it's clearly right there below me. So what the hell happened? I don't remember which angle it was. Was it more this way or more the other way? Come on. Come on. Oh, this is so nerve-wracking. Oh. Alright, I landed on it properly. Now I don't have to worry about getting that item again. I'm gonna say that's not the way you're meant to do that, but when do I do things the way they're meant to be done? Oh, don't jump into the darkness. Also, I can see that you've got a friend there beside you. Come on. Thank you. What about you? You want to come out and play? You got any friends? Well, I can see. It's the eyes in the darkness as they just like, I'm going to kill you now. Ah, thank you. I appreciate it. It's hard to tell what attack you're doing when I literally can't see any part of your body. Yeah. Somebody died here. Can understand why. Is it a full room? Yes, yes it is. Is that it? Mm-hmm. I'm hearing walking. Another ladder. Anything on like a different side? No, looks like that's all I can do. Don't entirely know where I'm going. This area is very gimmicky. It reminds me of the invisible platforms from that other area. Those were also not fun. I like being able to see where I'm going. Might as well drop down to grab the thing. And I fell off. Great. Try again. There we go. More eyes of death. Whatever the hell those things do. It'd be good to know, because they're probably useful for something. I doubt the game would give them to you for nothing. I just know that's something that's going to benefit me, or if they have to relate to like PvP or something. Because if they relate to PvP, they're not going to be helpful at all. Because it just reminds me of the cracked eye orbs and stuff, so I'm used to eye items being related to PvP. Alright. I don't like this. This just leads back down to where I was, which I feel more safe where I was. Oh, it's just so dark. Give me a screenshot of like the infinite void. Don't know if I gotta change my thumbnail afterwards on this one. I did for some of the previous ones. That's void. No, that's not void. Apparently, I'm alive. I honestly was not expecting to survive any aspect of that. God damn it, just let me have the heal. Because I knew I'm being chased by a big guy and I just wanted to goddamn heal because I cannot fight these bloody archers right now. Try attacking. Try attacking what? Great. 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 So was the try attacking to make you fall off there? Because I was backing up. If I wasn't backing up, maybe I could have seen the thing saying there was a ladder there and I could have tried to take it down. God damn it. I don't even know how I ended up there because I fell down and got lucky. But looks like only one of them managed to actually get up to me though. That's vaguely good for me a little. Possibly. Yeah, I got my roll off this time. Yep, still just equal amount of damage, so it changes nothing. Maybe if you could jump all the way to the water, it would be fine. Do 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 do. Do 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 The second that the guy sees me, it's like, yeah, I'm no longer on the path that I'm meant to be taking. Oops. There's the hole. Which I don't like. That's that. I don't know where these archers are. They're somewhere. Now, where's the actual way down into whatever the section is over here? I don't know how this place is laid out at all, because every single time I just end up falling a lot. Was it this? Ah, there we go. I'm actually meant to climb up on that. So where does this thing go? Here?
Which place is this in Dark Souls?
It was called Giant something, I can't remember. Was it Tomb of the Giants, maybe? I can't remember. And I've died. All I know is the place is really, really goddamn dark. And I don't like it. It's terrifying. Come on. Don't hit me. No. Bad. Bad spinning wheel of death. Come on. Alright, I think I'm good. And back down again. Take a bit of damage, every bit of time, grumble, grumble, grumble. Ladder! Doop, 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 doop. And other ladder! Doop, 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 doop. And we're back in the darkness, yay! Over here. And here. There you go, Tomb of the Giants, that was right. Come on, you big giant skeleton bastard. Don't run away from me. I don't know the layout of this place. Can you guys see in the dark or something? Maybe. Maybe they can. Damn it. Come on. Come on. Just one more. There we go. Alright, now you can heal. Whew. And going again. Darkness. Oh, so terrifying. Scary darkness. Slide. Again. Now, I died here before. Because of you. Oh, great, 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 great. Great, come on. Move. Thank you. Alright, he just jumped to his death. Good for him. I guess he's second death, since he's already a skeleton. Is there anything this way? I really don't even want to find out. I don't know where to go next. Because I fell down there, and that just led to, like, the void, so it's clearly not right there. Maybe I do go this way, then? There seems to be a bonfire there. That would be really nice to get to, however the hell I get down there. Does this thing do it? Any enemies? I'm not seeing. I'm seeing people who have died. Oh. Oh. Mm-hmm. I know you. You gotta push me? Yep, thanks. Appreciate it.
This is what I do, my friend.
I am aware.
Stripping off your corpse. That's the real treasure.
Woo. Yeah. Thanks a lot, dude. Thanks a lot. I'm very worried right now. There's clearly something here, like, because there's bodies and stuff, like, I don't know. Ooh, skull lantern, what's that?
Appreciated do? Thumbs up sign.
So is this an item I can put on here? Is it doing anything though? Is anybody hit? Oh, there we go. So I've actually got a lantern, oh my god. But yeah, I should not have that. Does it weigh a lot? I don't think it's going to kick me with my weight, is it? Might though. Hmm. That's not great for me. Hmm. Yeah, I want that there, and then I want my shield, which was... my shield? Grass crest. Thank you. Alright, I can finally actually see where I'm going. That is very nice. Now, what sort of monsters and horrors are down here that are going to try to murder me? Why ain't Titanite Junks? Uh-oh. What are these? Mm-hmm. What are you? You seem to spin out in all directions. Well, you can walk, that's not good. Come on. Hit up. Right, do they all die as like a whole thing when I do that? Alright, looks like it. There are so many bodies down here. Come on. Come on. Alright, what am I detecting right there? You. Alright, good. Get the two hits in quickly. You're dead. Yes, you are. Is that everything that was in here? Fatty ahead. So that's a no. I'm also being followed. By said fatty, it would have been. Ugh, I need to be able to see, but also I'd prefer to use my shield, so, He's got a shield in his back, he probably can't be backstabbed then. But the second he removes it, I guess it's fair game. Damn it. He deflected. Stop it. Uh-oh. Not alone, he's not alone, not alone. Very much not alone. Oh, great. Good for the heal. Ah, still got hit. Why do you have to be not alone? God damn it. Come on. Yep, you got the backstab. Please, please be dead. Please be dead. Please be dead. Alright, he is. Come on. Come on. Just let me have the backstab. Thank you. Go for it. Big swing. Alright, you deflected that one. But you're low on health. Yeah. Did you drop anything? No. Well, just great. Oh, hello.
You banished those two hollows, did you?
I did.
It pains me to think of the trouble my failings have caused. I'm mm-hmm. certain that both Vince and Nico are grateful to you. Thank you so very much.
You're welcome.
These belonged to them. You deserve them more than I.
Still hearing noises in the darkness.
I am certain that... Thank you.
Yeah, is that it? That's all you got to say? Yeah. I'm hearing noises. But what do the noises mean? How do I get back up to where I was before I got knocked down? I get knocked down, but I get up. Alright, that's an miss. Ain't never gonna keep me down. Alright, I was like, why did they grab me there? Doesn't look like it there. I get knocked down, but I get up again. Ain't never gonna keep me down. I get knocked down, but I get up again. Ain't never gonna keep me down. Dodge, 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 heal. I get knocked down, but I get up again, and you're not gonna ever keep me down. Just do it slowly. Slow and steady, slow and steady. Murder? Murder. There we go. Hard to murder what's already dead, though. Well, that spun in an interesting way. Alright, does this lead back up to where I was? Oh, boy. Good thing I've now got a lantern, though. Should make things a little easier. Alright, someone died here. Ah, try attacking. That reminds me of where I was before, with the ladder, so that's where I am. Great. So I was literally right here before. It was for the best that I didn't end up going down there. Oh, it is so nice to actually be able to see. You pushed me down.
Oh, well, let I did you wrong, but these, you know what I mean. You and me, we're jolly undead outcasts, aren't we?
Sure we are. Yeah.
Brilliant. I had a feeling you'd understand. I did. But if I were in your shoes, who knows what I'd have done. But
killed me?
Now we're friends.
I'm tempted to murder you.
Hey?
You don't seem the most friendly. You're not gonna push me again? I hope not. Alright, there is something over here. Which appears to have killed some people. So you're what's been making the noise. What the hell are you? Alright. Terrifying. Hit it hard and fast, and I think it fell. Well, that I'm going to consider that a success and hope that it doesn't respawn. One of these. That could potentially lead... No, I think I'm hearing more of them, so yep, yeah, they're reoccurring enemies. Of course they are. Alright, so I saw a bonfire at some point here. I do want to see if I can get to that before heading over to that area. Because it doesn't seem like it's necessarily relevant to it. Oh, there's a ladder here. Does that lead down to it? Maybe. It's right there. So, yes. Yes, it does. Nice. Bonfire lit! Oh, that feels good. That feels good. Because this one is... Oh god, five Estus, yep. I kind of feel like maybe I need to actually enhance this one, please. Reverse hollowing, yes, even though that could potentially get poorly for me. Whip! And kindle, and can I kindle it twice now? Does that mean I need to use two hollows? Hollows? Humanity. I guess so. Alright, let's give it a go. I'm really running out of humanity. I might have to like do some like grinding for it in some area. Alright, so can I do it twice? Whoop! Success! Woo, how lovely. Alright, I guess we should try to not... Did I just enforce that? Like reinforce that by accident? I don't know. Maybe I did. I wanted to prepare, was actually the menu I was going to. Don't want any of my gear breaking, that would be awful. A summon sign. Yeah, no thank you. I don't do summons. That's just not my thing. Mm-hmm. So would you push me anytime I try to grab that? I feel like yes. It's probably not even a real item. So yeah, here you are again. I do need to figure out how to actually fight this, because I'm gonna have to fight more of them. Dodge. Hit. Hasn't fallen off the edge. Alright. Nope. Don't do that. Don't do that. Just go for the swing. Alright, that worked. God damn, the bones just pinging everywhere afterwards. See, I'm gonna need a lot of humanity, because I've got to do that kindling to, like, all of my major bonfires, I guess. I'm hearing the walking of, like, a human. Yep, I thought it was one of you guys. Ugh, goddamn. I really don't want to fight you right now. Alright, there's you. That's just void, looks like. Nope, crap, got killed with the Strymon boss. If only there was a way I could light it up and still be holding my shield. I need a lighting shield. I don't know if that's actually an item. It could be. But I just feel like the game is too cruel to allow that sort of thing. Alright. Let's hopefully not die. I really don't wanna die. Dying would be just awful. Now there's not like a thing there to protect me. Great, there's one of you here. Is that where that knight came from before? Or was it a different one? Shield ahead, is that just talking about the guy I've already passed? It might be assuming you're coming from the other way. How do I get around this? Well, alright. Effigy shield. Wonder what that does. But also, I guess that's what they meant by shield then. It would have been the shield here. There wasn't a guy with a shield, it was literally a shield. Oh no, I'm too low on stamina. Just go for the heal and hope for the best. Hey, it worked out. Did I just miss him at that distance? You were like my entire screen. How did you possibly avoid my attack? I want you to randomly fall off the edge. That would just make me very happy. Come on. Ah, nope, 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 nope. Go for the ram heal, hope I can get it off. I did, but I think he did more damage than I really wanted him to there. Well, at least my thing defended it. Alright, go for the hit. I need to heal, like, right now. If another arrow comes in, I am dead. Alright, do that, then go for the heal. Alright, the arrow missed. I will take it. Just randomly hit him, thank you. Drop anything useful? Yep, the same item you usually do. Go back to this. Oh, hello, you're still here. Oh man, really? Stupid arrow. Alright, just run this way. Go for the heal. Hopefully the arrow won't hit me. So how the hell do I get through here? Hit it in the face a bunch. Oh, that seemed to work. Alright, hit it in the face a bunch. My favorite plan. Oh, the other one's here too. Great, of course it is. Mm-hmm. Thanks for that. Thanks for that. Really appreciate it. I hope he can't hit me right now. Seems like he couldn't. I'll take it. Then he did. Great. These arrows are the most annoying goddamn part. Go for the heal quickly. Damn it. I might be able to heal without immediately taking the damage back. Go for it and hope it kills. Thank you. Oh god. Alright. Now we can continue on our merry way. I am feeling anything but merry right now. You the asshole who keeps shooting at me? Oh, are you a giant with a goddamn thing? Great. A giant with a bow. Because the giants weren't already scary enough. Alright, I'm hearing more of the... I don't know what to call them, like panting ones? They kind of remind me of dogs. Yep, there you are. How do you not know I'm here? Ah, I run in to try to get an attack off, like, right at the start. And then I can't. I don't like fighting in the darkness. Don't like fighting in the darkness. Don't like fighting in the darkness. Go for a free swing. Nope, couldn't dodge. Damn it! I was gonna dodge out of the way and then try to heal. Book of the Guilty. I am very guilty. Look how guilty I am. Keep punching instead of actually doing the light. I don't know where I actually want to go here. Great. Why do you always have to knock me down? I still can't get up. Stop it. Thank you. Sounds like I'm being followed too. But well, here's where the other one was. Oh. Oh man. You bastard. Try again. Hopefully make it past this time, because I don't like fighting those things at all. I like running past is easy though. Oh. Alright, thanks for the random other Estus. Not sure it's gonna necessarily help me here, but sure. I'm probably just gonna die. Why is there like two of these? Well, crap. So before it was like I had like a retrieval, then went further on, there was like another retrieval, so very weird. But why is it there? Hmm. Dunno. Come on, do that. Yeah, sure, that's what I wanted. Just wanted to do that and not hit me with it. Doesn't seem like I can just walk that way. I'm not sure going down there is a good idea, and I died before I even had a chance to get up. Great. Alright, so not that way. We have learned something from that. What we've learned is that this area sucks. And I fell straight off. God damn it. It's before my light even went visible for me holding the button. I should stand still, do the light, then start walking. That is the smart way to do that. Well, goodbye to all those souls, I guess. I'm just literally spreading past you, bastard. I don't mean to jump. Jumping is not good. We're gonna strap down here. Was this? Try a plunging attack. On what? That. Alright. I tried a plunging attack. I'm not sure how effective that was, though. Great, there's a big guy. There's nothing behind him. That way. So root up. There's another thing over here, which might tell me something useful. Here? Not down here. Someone died. Nothing here. An item, I guess. Death? Probably. Walking in there was a little dangerous, but luckily I didn't think there was an enemy right by me at the time. Oh, another one of you here. Here. Something just died. What died while I wasn't attacking anything? I can get rid of those, as we learned before. Let's use my nice free Estus now. Wanna go further down? I would assume so. There's a ladder. I love all these heres, and then here, and then another here. Very lovely. What's this about? Gorgeous view. Now, who is that saying that message? Don't recognize that icon. Can you please climb down? I don't know how low this ladder is. I don't want to fall. Alright, it was only that. I kind of thought it might be, but just in case it was a much longer ladder, I felt like that was smart. I did it! Praise the sun! So, are we out of the infinite darkness now? Seems like people are still dying a lot right here, though. Oh no, that thing is a trap. Why are you not hitting it? Thank you. Twinkly Tie and I, woo! Monso. Kinda does seem like we're just going straight back into darkness. Is there anything the other way? So I would love a bonfire of some variety. Might as well just go down to the end here. It doesn't look like it necessarily leads anywhere, but there is a message. Let's see what it says. I can't take this. Did that person jump off to their death? I'm not sure if that's trying to imply that I should also jump off. Might be. But I don't really want to risk it. I'm going to go the route that doesn't look like it might lead to insta-death. It only probably looks like it'll lead to insta-death. And that's good enough for me. Well, there we go. That was incredibly risky. I shouldn't have done that. That was very stupid. Stupid, 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 stupid day. Stupid day, stupid day. Any others? I don't really know what the... I didn't pay enough attention to what it looked like on the floor before it appeared. Ow. Where did that arrow come from? Yeah, there's an enemy right over there with an arrow. But still, you shot me through the thing. Also, there's one behind me, apparently. I think it didn't even just shoot me through one of them. It shot me through, like, three of them at once. That's bullshit. You can't shoot me through three people. So I can't shoot you through the three people. Why are you allowed to shoot me through the three people? So where did that just go? There's a second big one there. Alright, I'm just gonna run past and hope for the best. Okay then. Oh shit. Why are there a bunch of you here? Do you die like in a couple of hits or something? I would hope so. Why are there children? Why are there children? I did not sign up for skeleton children. Did you guys summon the skeleton children? Is that what happened here? It might be in my best interest to try to have all of these dead. I think I did miss one, but I hope that's not too important. What are all these just like kneeling people heading towards that? Oh, I'm so worried. Soul of a hero! I can be a hero, baby. I wanna be. You can take my health away. So is this leading straight into a boss fight? The fact this thing's still there, to me, implies yes. Oh man, this many enemies to a boss fight? Yep. Give me a screenshot of just that. Uh-huh. So, are you the boss? Is this, my brain wants to say Gravelord Nito? Is that correct, or am I thinking of a different thing? Just had to wait until we see the thing. Uh-huh. I want to say it's correct. Yeah, Gravelord Nito. Alright, go for the heal immediately. Oh, great. So we're just gonna have, like, tons of skeletons trying to kill me during this? Oh, even big ones, too? You did it! Good for that person! Oh, God. So there's just a bunch of ideas everywhere. That's not helpful for me. I was hoping we might have some advice. Right, do we want to try to kill all the skeletons and then try to focus on him? Or do we want to ignore the skeletons because there's the possibility that he just summons skeletons or something? Oh great, the big one was behind me. Oh great, the bigger one was behind him. What is that sound? I am caught. Why am I caught? Seriously, why am I caught? Thank you for murdering the skeleton for me. Still being hit a lot. So it seems like he can hit his own skeletons. So, ow! That's not cool, Nito! It feels like every single time I kill something, there's just more big ones. So I don't know, maybe they're like falling off him or something. He is like a giant mass of skeletons. Okay, I don't think I want to be touched by that. That's my random assumption there, that's probably very bad. And if I have to randomly guess, I might say, like, a curse effect. Okay, that just killed everything? Like, it didn't hit me, though, so I don't... What was its point? I'm not sure if killing all of your forces is a good idea. Ooh, you might be doing it again. Yeah, I'm guessing that will really hurt me if I'm close by, but at the very least, it will get rid of the skeletons. Alright. Yeah, I can definitely see that the skeletons are infinitely spawning here. I can't fight him when there's a bunch of skeletons around him. I need him to kill them. Would be nice to beat this boss first try. It might not happen, though. Oh no, I did not need that. You know, you think you could help here with your own guys? Could you please? I would like it if you just wipe everyone out. I don't know what I did to make you do that like twice in a row before. Is it just random? Maybe? Could be. I do wonder if they would randomly make the lantern do something in this fight. I feel like there is the potential that that would actually be the case. Somehow I'm not hitting Nita from this angle. Okay, you killed one of the big ones, I guess, there. Thank you, Nita. I will take that. But I wish you would kill all of them in your big attack again. I think I'm caught. So go for some hits on him. Dodge, please. Yep, saw that coming. Go for the heal. He might try to do the under attack again. Yep, there it is. It looks like he stamped in the ground where he is to do that. So you don't get anything if you're away from him to know it's coming. You have to be watching the boss itself, which is a slight problem because I'm constantly on the other side of the room. Okay, I'm surrounded by skeletons. Please let me move. Well, you finally did the thing to kill them all. Unfortunately, you did it with me literally beside you. He's doing it again. I think I'm far enough away. Yep, alright, good. Running very low on the old... Oh, crap. Estus here. I'm doing a decent amount of damage to him, though, so this might be doable, assuming I... Ow! Did I just get hit by, like, the corpse? Guess you could say that. It's pretty accurate for most of this, though. I'm being attacked by an army of corpses. I think he's doing it again. Dodge. There we go. Get the skeletons away. Oh, stop doing that, please. Is he doing it again? Yep. Crap. Go for some hits on him. Nope. Hit missed. That's not good for me. Very not good for me. Oh, God damn these stupid small ones that keep rolling into me. Go for the heal and hope none of these hit me. Hey, that actually worked out. Do you have some sort of audio cue for when you're stabbing into the ground? I would really like to know that, Nito. Ow. 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 He's doing it. Alright, good. That's both helpful and potentially not for me, depending. Ah, he didn't kill some of the ones that were beside me, unfortunately. Oh, I keep stabbing into him and then just nothing happens. It's very annoying. Please, let me move. Let me move. Yeah, yeah, I thought he was about to do that. Thank you, random skeletons, for not letting me move so I could actually heal away from him. He was so close. God damn it. And it's such a long way to get back there. Thanks, game. Where did I go at all? I don't know. That was quite a while ago now that I was making that trip, so now I don't actually know where I went. Yay! That's just the best, isn't it? Yeah, I think I went here, then plunging attack to this. Is that enough to insta-kill? It was. I guess because I did the two-handed one that time and not before. Alright, down here. Around. That was that. So it was this way. Here. Yep, alright, that's good. Around here. Nope, not that way. Other way then. And down here. Maybe I actually make it there with all 15 of my Estus this time. That'd be a lot nicer, wouldn't it? Well, I still ended that fight with an Estus, so could have potentially done it. This is a very long way to go. Don't really like very long runs before boss fights. I prefer to just be near them. Yeah, I don't think I necessarily need my thing right now, so I can go back to my shield. Alright, good thing that the one goes down when I get there, otherwise it would be a pain. Now we're in this room with all the... them. Hi, several pinwheels. Where did the babies come from? Where do babies come from? I'll tell you me when you're older. Don't question the logic of that statement. Oh no, that's not good. Then through here. Unfortunately, I didn't make it here with my full Estus, as I need to use one. Alright, so are these random ones doing physical? Probably. Poise, lava damage. Yeah, I don't have any rings that would protect me against the sort of things that I think I'm being hit with here. Imagine some sort of like dark effect. Oh god, why does that have to do like most of my health bar? Yeah, so I end up losing two. Oh, really, Nido? That is not a Nido thing to start an attack with. Stop spinning. God damn it! I'm just like alternating which one was hitting me there. Can you go away? I need you out of my face so I can heal. Yep, I thought that was coming. It didn't help me though. I don't want to be fighting this random goddamn skeleton. That's not the fight. Nido is the fight. Damn it! And of course I got hit by Nido too. Damn it! Oh, that was so close. It'd be fine if it was just like a bunch of like small ones. The fact they have to give me like three big ones all the time, I don't like that. The small ones are still very annoying. Thank you for killing some of them. They're not enough. Alright, he's doing the thing. I need to get out of here and dodge the wrong way.
Damn it.
Alright, good thing that those forward plunging attacks are clear to see where they're gonna go. I got hit by that. He's doing it again. Am I far enough away? I hope so. Alright, he did hit that big one too, but didn't hit the small one, so I think I was like just at like the range. Alright. Forward attack. Ow. Double, ow! Stop! Tiny skeleton, stop with the rolls right in my face there. Alright, he's doing that, that's good. I was hoping he wasn't going to do the ground plunge attack, because that was going to screw me there. Which he just did, right in my face. What was the point of doing it right in my face there, Nito? Alright, I need to heal, so let's get away from these bloody enemies for a second. And hope that he's not... Yeah, about to do that. That's a different attack though, so it's good for me. As long as I'm not near him when he does that, that's probably one of the best attacks he can do for me. Alright, let's get away now that the skeletons are back. He's doing it again. Kill them all, please. Thank you. Back over to him. If he just keeps doing that attack in that sort of like combination, it's really useful for me. He's doing it before the guys actually spawned this time, so that might not be good. Oh no, it still killed them. I'll take it. Go for a bunch of hits here. Because he's almost dead. He's doing the thing again. Just run. Run, 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 run. Alright. Alright, this is going well. He's almost dead. Can probably just finish him here. Dodge that. And just go for it. Are the other cousins dying too? They are. Oh, thank God. Nito is done! Lord Soul. Woo! Mandy! Woo! Stairs of them moving their bodies. It's okay. Guten Tag. Hello, random player. Hi, Bonfire. Rest. Rest. I can level up. Is that going to benefit me much? I'll still be more benefited just by going full dex. I can do that and actually gain a single attunement slot. Yeah, not sure. Why not? I don't know if I have any intention of using my attunement slot, but I now have one. I cannot move in this menu. Uh-huh. Can I move in this menu? Oh, there we go. Replenishment. So I need 16 faith for that. Great. what do I need for that one? 15 intelligence. Would I be able to actually use that on my weapon? Maybe. Either way, I'm clearly saying that I'm not going to be able to do any of this really right now. I have insufficient stats, but you know what? Let's just leave something there at least. Why not? Can I climb here or anything? No. I guess I just have to warp out. But where do I go after Nito then? I kind of knew where I was going up until this point, the second I got into the catacombs, but now it's like, oh, I'm back to having no idea where I need to go again. Great. Google! Do-do-do-do-do-do. Dark Souls. Where? Oops. To go after Grave Lord Nito. It says Darkroot Basin. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Mm-hmm. And there's a bunch in the Tomb of Giants I didn't really get to because I didn't have the lantern yet. This person talking about after killing Seath, that was what I would look for before. Is Earth, only on the ruins. You need the Lord of Souls to beat the game. Seethus 1, Nido as 1, the other two are held by the Bed of Chaos and the Demon Ruins past Quelag, and the Four Kings and the New Londo Ruins.
Did you kill Bed of Chaos?
I believe so. I think I have. Yeah, Bed of Chaos, Nido, Seath, Four Kings. So, I think I've beaten Bed of Chaos. So, does that mean I have to go Four Kings?
What about Four Kings?
I don't think I have, so I guess that's where I'd need to go then. Yes, Cass, I get it. I can hear you scratching at my door. Is there an achievement to tell me what I have done?
Did you fought the doggo?
I don't think so yet. Yeah, I've got the achievement for Bed of Chaos. So yeah, I've done Nita, Bed of Chaos, Seath. Alright. So, Four Kings in the New Londo Ruins. Woo! Have I been there? Maybe.
Walk to Undead Parish.
Understood. Boop-dip-boo. Stop scratching at my door, cat. It's too early for you to go outside. So where am I going from Undead Parish? Bing, bing. Is my Ganon returning? It might. Might as well while I'm here. And I guess I don't need the lantern anymore. It's just weighing me down when I don't need it. And a quick item.
By Crest of Artorias.
Ah, Crest of Artorias.
Well, you need it.
Is that in here? There it is. Alright, 20,000 suits.
And just go deeper into the forest.
Do I have anything that I can use? Yes, I do. Is that enough? I'll take it. Need anything forged? I do. Yes. Ooh, I'm very low on Estus. Do I not have this one kindled? Yeah, I guess I don't. I don't know. Well, I don't have fully kindled, but I don't know. I'll probably end up using a different bonfire anyway, so I'll just go. Now back to this bloody forest with all its plant creatures. Haven't been here in so long. Goodbye, plant creature number one. Look! Almost walked off the edge. That would have been bad. Good thing I turned around when I did. One of them died. What did you do? Alright, so I assume it would be this thing then. I don't know if there was going to be a bonfire like further inside. Being chased. Yeah, man. No, no. Stop it. I want to rest. Go away. Don't have time for you, weaklings. Probably still having those moss clumps there. Look. Open. Success. back in forests. I don't like forests. Forests are scary. Who's currently shooting at me? You. Yes, please target the person that I'm trying to. Nope, hitting both at once, that's nice. He's probably going to try to heal, I'm guessing. He looks like the sort of enemy that would be capable of that. Alright, he's down. Now I can actually properly focus this one. You trying to kick me? Well, I don't take kindly to people who try to kick me. You tried again! What did I just say? Damn it. Oh, you're very heavy. Is that a mean thing to say to someone? Quite possibly. Ow! Go for the heal. Maybe you guys aren't capable of Estus thing. Better for me, I guess. I have no idea who you two were, but you're dead now, so I'll take it. That's where I came in. What is this about? Here. What do you mean here? Invisible things or anything? Nah. Doesn't look like I can jump down. That looks like death. Gonna ignore that for now then. Shouldn't blindly follow the advice of random people who want to get you killed half the time. They have already tried to kill me multiple times today. Nope. Guten Tag. Another of that other guy again. Alright. I don't know who any of you people are! You're just like normal people, which is weird. Where's all the monsters at? Ooh, that person died. Crap. Where was the other one? You seem to have found yourself a tree creature! Nope, very bad, very bad, very bad. That almost went incredibly bad. At least it only went very bad. That's another one beside me. Oh, great. Just you three? Is that all I have to deal with right now? Hope so. Ah, attack was too slow. Need to kill them. They don't have a lot of health, but I need them down. Oh, crap. And also, don't let them grab me. I know how badly that goes. Alright, go for it. He's too slow to get me in time. Come on, come on. Hey, now I can finally focus on you. Oh, damn it, that's a double attack. Screw you, random enemy. You bastard. Heal. Damn it. Just before my shield came back up. Only Adam. Was that smart to do mid combat? Of course not. Why do I do smart things? Damn. Him. Really? How did that dodge roll possibly help you there? My life. I'm alive. Didn't feel it. Definitely didn't feel it. Ah. Every time, right before I can actually get the heal in. How about two dodge rolls away and then a heal? Is that enough time? Just. Hey, finally a backstab. You dead? No? Great. How about now? That was good. Not liking how low my Estus are. I'm beginning to think maybe I should have kindled that thing. Be wary of gorgeous view. Will do. Can I jump over from there? Maybe. Must be something over there. Is that a hole? Maybe. Could be. Getting really caught in all these trees. Around. It's a very large and open section of forest. Is that enough for a kill? No. No, it's only two of them then. Try to bear that in mind, me. Wow, I'm getting a lot of water. Ah, it's that thing. Oop, oh, Batman's being followed. Zip. Zip. So am I actually reaching a point where I have to kill that thing now? Maybe. I don't really know the way down from up here anyway. I'm guessing it that way? That's about right. Going somewhere, following random lights in a forest that were placed by someone that I don't know. Oh, great. Bunch of plants. There's so many plants up here. Got one of them down. Ah, won't find me. Your webs have too long of a range. Dodge, heal, be enough. No! No! Too close to the goddamn ledge. I'm out of water. Damn. It was going decently well. Crumble. Alright, where's my humanity? I need like 3 grand. Great. Yum. I guess I've already partially done this one. I may have. So I have used it before. So I need. Oops. So I meant that first. Let's try not to die again. Would like to not die again. That would be ideal again. Yeah, I guess because it's already in. And I've probably done it before. Alright. That's good enough. Maybe I can survive a bit better with them. Now, which way did I actually go? And can I avoid those enemies? Well, I've been seen, so no. No, I cannot. Well, uncomfortable. I want that arm. I also want myself. Thank you. Ah, an outfit. Great. Bastards. Alright, they've got quite a significant range on them, so stay really far away from them. Could potentially try to kill them all. Or I could not. Does this lead anywhere? Maybe. Hard to say if falling down there was a good idea. That's not good. That is the opposite of good. Where do I need to go? This is leading back that way. Ow! Damn it. Plant creatures everywhere! I was following the lights. And that's about helping me vaguely get around, but now I don't know where I need to go. Try to maybe end some of these. Yep, this bugs very well. Yep. Oh, I am so gonna die here. I don't actually focus on the thing. Get right hit! Stop! Ah! I wish that these bloody plants were not here. Damn it. It'd be a lot easier if I didn't have to deal with plants. Get her heal. Damn it. It's got at least one of them down, I think. I can't fight this person with the goddamn plants in the way. Not fair, guys. This is meant to be like a one-on-one. Not a however many there are, I'm not counting. That's not great. It's going for me. Can I hit like three of them at once? Got one. Dodge. Whew. You're gonna try something the second I go for the heal, I think. Which I really want them down. He's just running at me. Where's the other one? Yeah, it's behind me. Ah! Damn it! So close. Damn it! Ah! Screw you, plant creatures! Wasn't expecting to have to fight someone after I had just left all of them alive. Cat, stop meowing. I have to check on him. Alright, I am back. Cat is now outside and is not going to meow at my door anymore. Alright. Now, to actually go back while not being invaded and hopefully make it through. I felt like without the plants there, I maybe could have killed that guy. At me quickly. This does seem a little promising. Nope. Nope. Nope, crap, I'm caught. Can I please move through at all? Fine, let's just go down that way then. Alright, don't know what that building's for or about. I haven't killed this guy before, it's possibly might drop something, but it seems like just another one of the random people around here. Yep. Yep. One more. You down? No, not. Really? You all look pretty empty to me. It's laying out there. One of them. Oh, I don't like those. Mushrooms are horrible! And where do I actually need to go here? This way, maybe? That does look promising. I guess, sure. Let's go this way. Reset my tracking. I think my head's a little low. Alright. This looks potential boss fight-ish. Try charm though. I don't know what that means. I should have gotten a screenshot of that. Damn. Alright. Here we are. Do I have to go touch the thing? Maybe. I can't take this. Grief. I can't take this again. So many swords. Alright, give me a screenshot of that. Try a couple just so I can make sure I definitely got the right angle. Alright, I feel like that's definitely going to be like my next thumbnail. There we go. Yeah, sure, that one too. Oh, you hit hard. Cool sword. It glows. I like glowy swords. Don't have one of those. I have no idea what your attack buttons are like. Seems we're getting a decent amount of hits in right now, though, so... Seems like it might be fine. Stop jumping backwards, though.
Ugh, crap.
Dodge, go for the heal. Yep. I put a lot of faith into that hit not getting me there. Stop jumping backwards. I can't hit you if you jump backwards. I need to keep holding the button. I keep, like, releasing it. What are you about to do to me? Yep. Well, at least if you're over there, I've got time to heal. Not enough time, it would seem, though. You get back to doing just the attacks you were doing at the beginning, where I kept getting hits on you? That was way nicer. Let's go for a big hit. Might as well. You like jumping a lot, don't you, Sif? Missed that down one. Go. Nah. I got a little health out of that, at least. Big down one. Yeah.
Ah, damn it.
I think I just went straight through my shield. I don't know if this is going to be something that has like a stage 2 section that's going to be very worrying. Go for the heal while I can. Ah, you really just don't have time when it does that. At least it only does a little damage in that situation, so sure, I guess I'll take it. It's better than not healing at all, I guess. Ah, so it doesn't matter if I try to hold the shield there, it'll break through anyway. For the heal. Yep. Being under the dog is definitely the best place to be. Yep, so that thing won't hit me if I'm under the dog, good to know.
Damn it!
Can't dodge during it. I have to dodge beforehand. Dodge towards, maybe. Okay, I need that heal. I need that heal right now. Just heal me. I don't care if I take damage. Just heal me. Whew. I've got the wall. Ah, I was going to say it can't jump away backwards. And then it just jumped away forward to get out of the way. Anyway. Thank you for that, Sib. Get the heal wall directly under it. Definitely seems the most safe plan. A little weird how that could even be vaguely effective. Ah, trying to jump forward to get under it, but keep getting hit. Ah, go for the heal. Is it going to be a downwards one? No, no downwards attack yet. Ah. Got knocked out of my hit. Stop jumping! Can I please heal before it gets a chance to do another attack on me? Thank you. Very much appreciate it when you just let me get hits here. Sif. I'm slipping. I don't want to kill the dog. Sif is a good boy. But how to? But you have to make me feel bad, Dark Souls. I'm sorry, Sam. I'm sorry. I made it. And I need your stinking soul. That was not fun. Hornet ring, woo. By lie doesn't mean that ring might be a lie. Boost critical attacks. The Covenant of Artorias. Traverse the Abyss. Alright, that seems important. I just have to, like, put that on, that will do something. Maybe. I'd have to be somewhere to do it. Really, I would like to actually get back to a bonfire right now. Something I have to walk all the way back, though. Yeah. Oh, man. Not cool, game. Not cool. Try close range battle. Yeah, I did. I did try that, and it worked out pretty well. Killed on my first attempt, even if I didn't want to. I hope I can make it back. Which way did I come from? I think I came from in the forest. There's been more lights over this way. So it's the potential of like another bonfire out here somewhere. Like maybe. Try eliminating one at a time. What are those? Oh, they seem like a threat, though. I just want to get back. Oh, it goes down somewhere. What's over this way? Is this back in the main forest section? Yes, I think so. And so there's a path down here, apparently. Good to know. Probably shouldn't be exploring while I'm holding a lot of souls. But items! Items! Alright, just a soul. Just all the way down here, just for a soul, really? Can you get around that? I can. This feels unlikely that it would just be a soul. So. Yeah, looks like there is a path this way. Don't fall bridge, don't fall bridge, don't fall bridge. I know the game will do that. Ah, so this leads down there. It's behind the hydra thing. Don't know how to kill that. I probably should. Like, I don't know if it technically classifies as like a boss, but it kinda is. So I would prefer to have it dead, since I like killing all bosses in these games, not just the required ones. Well, at the very least, I've made a decent amount of progress. So I come this way, yeah, I came from that way. Kill Pinwheel and Nito and Sif. Nita's friend is a wolf. Maybe kill a wolf. Bastards. Did I actually have any sisters? Yes, yes I did, actually. Quite a bit. Alright. Didn't expect to get those back. Not much this stream has brought down my average on Twitch. Probably quite a bit. It was at my lovely 4 for a little while. Now I'm probably just gonna go back to my like 1 or 2 that I normally sit at. So close to actually achieving the affiliate thing for once, even though I have no intention of actually becoming an affiliate. There we go. Do I want to actually start doing more into that to get more stamina? Well, it increases bleed resist, gives me more equipment load. Yeah, sure, screw it. I still love how at level 70 I've got less endurance than my other character had at level like 20. That was like literally like all of my cells. I have 26 left. See, I don't know where I'm actually going now. I can try to see what happens if I put on that ring. Like, I'm assuming it's not just going to instantly teleport me if I put on the ring. Nah. Alright, good. Understood. So I need to find wherever that ring is actually going to be helpful for. And I'll keep that, and maybe try to go and have a hit at that hydra. Now that I actually know the path to it. I don't actually know how hard it is to kill or any, like, the tricks for it. Because I think I'm not sure I've ever actually seen, like, any, like, YouTubers, like, or anything like that even fight it. Everyone's always just, like, running past. It's not like seeing people actually fight these things has ever really been that helpful anyway, though. Because, like, when was the last time I actually watched anyone fight this? It's like, I haven't even played the game myself for, like, 3 months. But, like, actually watched anyone play the game? Ugh, way, way back. Any, like, brief snippets, and I wasn't exactly trying to watch for boss combinations and, like, attacks and tricks and stuff. I like trying to figure things out for myself. And by figuring things out for myself, I mean throwing myself at a problem, maybe figuring it out. If I don't figure it out, I check the wiki. I'm still mostly myself, though. It's just I don't want to be entirely stuck on something over and over again. What's that? Oh, bug thing. Is this the ladder that people try to run to when they're trying to, like, speedrun again? So I remember seeing people, like, always run past the thing and go straight up a ladder. So I would assume it would be this one. Really? It does, like, 90% of my health bar just while I'm climbing down and I'm dead. Really? What was I meant to do there? I can't just drop. It's like dropping would be death. I can't slide down because this isn't Dark Souls 3. What am I meant to do there? Can you only go up that ladder and not down until the thing's dead? Well, I give up. I don't actually remember the normal way to get to the hydrant, so... Great. Woo. Covenants, yep, and the Chaos Servant. Where are we warping to? I don't know where I need to go now. Because I clearly needed the things. Because I knew that that was a boss that I needed to kill. I've been there? I don't know. Maybe. I might be the right area. Where was the Four Kings one? I definitely haven't done that. I don't know where that is. Alright, so I guess we just say Dark Souls Four Kings location. That should tell me where I need to actually go right now. Yeah, they're found in the Abyss, which is through the New Londo Ruins, which I kind of figured. Because of all the mentions of going down there. Must first acquire the key to the seal from Ingwood and drain the water from the ruins, as well as the Covenant of Artorias, which I have now gotten from that. Bring it from Sif to safely enter the battle arena. So I need to get this key to the seal then. Alright. So you have to have the ring equipped during the fight, or you die. Good to know. I will bear that in mind. Alright. So I just gotta just head over to the New Londo Ruins and see wherever the hell I need to go. Now, who's Ingwood? Yeah, he's in the New Londo Ruins. Alright, so somewhere in the New Londo Ruins, I'll find that guy who'll give me the key, then I can, like, unflood the whatever, find the Four Kings, and then... Bob's your uncle? I don't know. So it's going to Analondo it? Because it's the New Analondo Ruins thing, so... Well, that's actually from somewhere else, actually, isn't it? Because that sends me, yeah, that sends me over there. That's not where I want to go. I want to go, Filing? Filing sounds about right. Big hat! I want a big hat. So have I actually done this one? I don't think I have. Is there any extra in ones that have like fire keepers? Actually, no, they automatically, don't they? Yeah, that's what I thought. It's just that I hadn't rested here yet. That's what it meant. Alright, great. Well, let's hope I don't die and don't waste this humanity then. Another Firekeeper. Maybe one day I'll actually get another Firekeeper soul. Not that I know where any of them are. I'm sure manually run into it eventually. Or, knowing me, I've inevitably missed multiple of them, like I did my first playthrough, where I missed like two of them. Good job, me. Don't know where I'm going. Yeah, so we're definitely in the right place. I was right, this is the New Londo Ruins. So somewhere in here I need to go to a thing and find a guy and remove flooding. Great. And isn't this place still filled with ghosts that I can't attack? Unless it has something to do with the Artorias thing? Would that let me attack them? Maybe. But I need to reach the abyss, which I think is past this point, which is what that thing's for. So it doesn't sound like it would be for that purpose. I hate how flooded this place is, though. Nah, I can't do anything with you. Thought so. Ow. I'm guessing they're probably still right behind me. Would be useful to boost my poise. I don't think anything down here will curse me, will it? I hope not. The things that I know that specifically curse are the... what are they called? I feel like my brain wants to say chimeras, but that might not be the right name. Guess let's go this way. Let's use one of these, then might as well. Great. Guess you just pass through like the wall or something. Does this lead anywhere? It goes up here, that's good. There's just so many ghosts. Am I being shot by a ghost all the time? Great. I'm hoping I'm going the right way. Lure it out. What do I need to lure out? Oh, great. Item up there. Items tend to mean you're vaguely going in the right direction. Oh, there's another item down there, though. So I'm even higher up. That looks like some sort of elevator or something, maybe. Yeah. Doesn't look like there's a way I can pull it down, is there? Whoop. Nah, doesn't move. Yeah, I didn't think so. Can I open this? Nah, it's locked. Need a key for that, then. Oh, that might be what the key that I'm actually trying to get is for. Alright then. If that is the case, I'm probably in the entire wrong area because the key probably wouldn't be right near the thing that needs to be done for. Great. Let's take an item. Is that the other thing that was up here? Because I don't really use bows for anything. Here's where I came in from. Kind of feels weird that I'm not constantly being chased by a million ghosts right now. Well, there we go. Problem solved. I'm being chased by a million ghosts again. There is something about climbing on top of a building that I vaguely remember, so maybe I'm going the right way. I feel like running down here is going to get me killed. It might. It very much might. Oh, humanity. Is humanity worth dying over? No, humanity is not worth dying over. in the game, yeah, sure, I'll die for random humanity. But like right now, maybe not necessarily, because dying would be losing humanity. So it'd be losing humanity to gain humanity. God Damn these bloody ghosts, though. I don't know what dropping down there would do. It could be helpful, or it might not be in the slightest. I definitely can't drop off the edge, is the problem, so maybe going in is what I need to do? I could drop down there. Alright, let's hopefully not fall off the edge and just land here. Is this where I was before? Yeah, I think it is. Yeah, I'm gonna say so. Don't you dare, you bastards. Go for the heal. Keep going. I wish I knew where the bonfire was. It would make this all so much easier. Be wary of up. Good to know. I was wary of up. It didn't save me. Oh, great. Finding enemies that can literally pass through walls. Ow. Not cool. There's all these ghosts that can pass through walls, but I don't think I can pass through them. I think I'm running in circles right now. Alright, there was an item over here. I remember seeing that earlier. Green Titanite Shard. That's not useless, so I'll take it, I guess. I'm dead. Too many ghosts. Far too many ghosts. So long, humanity. You will be missed. I was going to use you on the bonfire if I made it. I lost two humanity there. I did gain one back from picking it up, but I did lose two, and I don't like that. There's gotta be some way to deal with the ghost, right? Don't know. Maybe it's possible. I don't need to pull this back up. Where do I do that? Oh, there. What I need right now is a complete list of all the bosses in the game so I can check off the ones that I've killed so I know what I still need to do. Whoop. Two restream messages in a row. That means tons of time without any chat whatsoever. Yep. Unfortunate. Wonder if I do another Arknight stream at some point, if it'll be decent viewership again. It really wasn't for most of it, because I got raided at the end. But, like, some of those people followed me. Maybe they'd show up again. Ghost ahead! There's ghosts literally everywhere around here. I still have no idea where the hell I'm going. I just remember that there's like drops in the water that you just can't prepare yourself for and then you just die. Oh, your range is so annoying. How do I avoid that? Where would the bonfire be? Where would the bonfire be? Where would the bonfire be? Being to a pub ahead, be wary of ambush. Why ambush? Ambush from all of the ghosts that are literally everywhere? Ow. It's like no way to get away from the ghost. They always just are right behind you. Be wary of left. Yep. Great. And so the further I run, the more and more ghosts end up chasing me. Oh, there is a ladder here. Oh, it kicks the ladder down. Which means there's probably some reason I want to be climbing up. Nothing there. Or maybe it's so I can climb back up later? But it's like if there's a section where there's a ladder you need to kick down, that means it's a situation in which you can arrive there and the ladder isn't kicked down and it would screw you. So again, it means that there's definitely a reason why you'd want to be climbing up there at some point. Oh god, these bloody ghosts. And these super, super thin walk waves. Oh great, there's nothing on this side. They leaving? Seemed like they were leaving me alone for a second there. So maybe certain ghosts only do certain areas. Is it how? There's no way to get up from here. What's the point? I don't know what any of this area is for. Maybe there was something here, like an item, and I already grabbed it. And the other thing I can see is just go back up. Did I go this way? Yeah, I think I did. Yep, I'm not seeing anything here. Have I gone this way? Yeah, I think I did, initially. Alright. Yeah, I've gone all directions now, so I just climb back up. Fortunately, I'm climbing back up with ghosts in my face. That are just gonna hit me. Over and over and over again. Thanks, ghosts. Really appreciate it, ghosts. Yep, not sure what the purpose of that area was. Lure something out, apparently. You can't just jump that. Glutentar ghosts. Nice to see you. How are you? Enjoying your stay at this fine establishment that we find ourselves in? I'm not sure what to do with you ghosts in the sliders. I wish I could attack you so then you'd not just be this giant pain in my goddamn ass. Stop hitting me. So we need to find the top of that, like, elevator thing, I would assume. That seems important. So we want to go in here? Well, we're in here now. Doesn't answer the question of if we wanted to be in here, but we are. This seems like the same area I was in before, so yeah, I don't think that's where I need to go. Nah, glad we confirmed that. Not if I should be worried when I hear the ghost scream sound. Is that really bad or a little bad? There really was nothing here, right? Because there's a contraption I can't activate and a locked door, which I need the key for. So clearly I need to come back here once I have that. Ooh, it looks like some of the ghosts left me alone there. It's good, 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 good. So it feels like there's some reason why you want to be on this roof, so it must lead somewhere. I think all these holes seem to just lead to pretty much the same area. I don't see anything off the building I can jump in either, though. Well, might as well give it a go. Yep, same rooms before. What's up here? Whoop, that's a lot. Just because I noticed the checks there. I can't remember. I didn't know if I read that. I may have. Why is this always it? Wow, that really echoed. Ting, 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 ting. Unless there's just one random one of these holes that leads somewhere different, I'm thinking they're not helpful. There's got to be somewhere I can, like, jump to then, but, like, that's just where I climbed up, right? Like, I've been there, right? Yeah, that's where I came in from. Ghosts. The worst when you reach one of these holes and there's just an army of ghosts. In the building I need? Ow! What is hitting me and where? You bastard! Not seeing anything I can do in here. I guess just drop back down then. Yeah, that's what that is. It's not helpful though. There's no reason to go there. Just drop through another one of these. Oh, you? Are you important? Because you're the one with the... like... colored face or something. So maybe I actually need to kill you. I'll have to find out if this is actually one that's damageable. If I can get a single hit in, I could find out, but... Well, I'm actually still alive. I did not think I was. So maybe that one would chase me, but the other ones would leave if I get far enough away. Maybe that's what they mean by lure it out. Or I can just try to kill it while it's surrounded by ghosts. But still, I was like hoping that at least there I could get a hit in so I could know if it was damageable. Because if I know it's damageable, that would be helpful. If I don't know, I might just throw myself at a problem over and over again and expect different results, even though it's a complete impossibility. That's the definition of insanity, you know? According to Vaas from Far Cry 3, a game I never finished. Like, I beat Vaas, I made it to like the second island or whatever, but I kind of stopped shortly after that. I just got bored with it. Will I ever go back? Probably not. So it's like the early game was fun, and then just slowly over time it became less and less fun. Because it just became like generic action and stuff. It's like I'm walking in with like an LMG and a sniper rifle and like all this really powerful gear, and I can just annihilate all the enemies, and it's just, what's the point? Why is there an item here? What the hell's a transient curse? That item's not normally here. Try kicking, why? So what does a transient curse do? I think they gave me a number of them though. Temporary curse allows engagement with ghosts. Huh. So why is that only here for the first time ever now? Unless, yeah, I don't need those. So how do I get a ton of that item then? Because two is not good. So I guess I've figured out what you need to do with ghosts. You have to curse yourself. So maybe I have to curse myself and then kill that other ghost. God damn your bloody range. Stop it. Stop it. I missed the staircase. If that doesn't sum up my experience in this game, then I don't know what would. Just, yep, I missed the blatantly obvious thing that was right in front of me. That I tried to walk on. Stupid bloody ghosts. It's like, why the hell can I not pass through the ghosts? They can literally pass through any goddamn wall, but I can't pass through them. Oh, you bastard! Stop it! God damn it! They just entirely blocked me! Stupid ghosts. First it was stupid invisible bridges, then stupid darkness, now it's stupid ghosts. Back down we go, back down we go. Hopefully we will not die, because back down we go. Whoop. Be smart if I send the other back up before I leave. It's what I would normally do, but I've forgotten to do it so far. Going down. This has been your elevator music for today. Go back up, please. Thank you. I want to know why that item spawned that time. Because it's like, just randomly dropped from some of these guys, maybe? Like, if that's possible, I kind of would just like to murder them over and over again. I don't know where that leads. Maybe up to the Valley of Drakes, whatever? That's possible. Because you find this enemy type, like, everywhere. So I'm not sure if they necessarily would. And this one's the only one that actually tried to attack me so far. I don't even know how to kick. Oh, there we go. I managed to actually do it. Good job! Just that? Yeah, just that. I don't really like kicking it, it just gets in the way when I accidentally do it. So I could enable the curse and then try to kill the ghost on my way through. It's just the problem that I only got 2 of the bloody item. And I feel like I've got things I need to kill more than just 2 random ghosts chasing me, for instance. Alright, let's keep going. Hopefully not get goddamn stuck in this room with this bloody ghost at the entrance. Thank you. And this way we're at. Great, more of them. This way, this way. I hope I'm going the right way, but I might not be, but what can you do about it? Just go in a direction and hope it might be the right one. And if it's not, good luck. Is this right area? I killed that one. Didn't seem to do anything though. Oh, the ghosts are very weak if you can actually hit them. But how long does the curse like status last? Also, there still seems to be a lot of goddamn ghosts. Yep. Murder. It does say temporary is the problem, but how temporary is temporary? There's a lot of here. I heard a sound. Yeah, that's a ghost. Great. Ah, here I am. This is useful. I do believe that might be the person I'm after. Imagine if I ran up and like backstabbed him here. That would be awful.
Well, this is a surprise. I get few visitors, save for ghosts.
Same.
You have the Lord Vessel.
I do.
Very impressive.
Indeed.
I know
a lot of effort.
Exactly what your intentions are.
Murder?
You seek the four keys.
Yes, exactly, actually.
Guard over.
Mm-hmm.
This is the key to the seal.
Thank you.
The four kings slumber in the deepest chamber of the ruins.
Good to know.
Use this key to break the seal and open the floodgates. Oh, and do not forget.
What am I not forgetting?
The dark wraiths reside in a dark void called the Abyss.
Yes, great.
This is no place for ordinary mortals.
Indeed.
Long ago, the knight Artorias traversed the Abyss.
Indeed, what if I'm going to fight Artorias?
And learn from him. The Abyss may prove surmountable.
Indeed. Well, I've got the thing I need from him. I've not actually fought him. I died before I made it to that fight. Maybe we'll try to go back there at some point.
Develop the key to the...
Yeah, right. Oh. Can this guy break my curse if that happens? Hey, you can purchase the thing from you. Oh, that's good. I can only get 2 right now. I don't currently need a curse to be broken. I think the effect is still on me, so it seems like it does last a while. Maybe it just doesn't persist through death and you only need one? It's possible. I don't know. I would like to stock up on some, though, and I've probably got some souls. I still love how I've got all of these souls from bosses that I've never actually used for anything. Wow, I have a lot of goddamn these, though. I can probably level up multiple times if I use them all. At least do that for now. Alright, give me another 2. That gives me a decent amount. Yeah, like 5 is good. Alright. So what's right about the roof thing is just I had to go a little higher up the roof. I missed being able to just slide down ladders though. It's just slowly crawling down the ladder. Well, was the game just being like nice to me after I died multiple times? It's like, all right, here you go. Here's the item that actually allows you to. Oops, don't do that. God damn it. I tried to stop it from happening because I realized I was on the wrong one and then it didn't work. Well, the ghost is definitely over then. Now I gotta run back through the ghost again. Yay. God damn it, me. Huh. You ever just massively feel disappointed in yourself and everything you've ever done? Oh, it's everything I've ever done. Not disappointed in myself for stupidly jumping off the edge there. No, I'm disappointed in my entire life because I fell off the edge there. Is that a bit too much of an overreaction? Maybe. Goodbye. Bam. Wonder if I should actually consider ending the stream soon, though. I've not really had the much motivation for making this a really, really long one. It's been, like, low viewership throughout, so it's like, eh. It's kind of like, by myself, I can hit, like, at 3 hours. With people actually talking in chat, I can usually hit, like, at 5 hours. And my limit seems to be about 6 hours. Yep. I don't know if I want to use this again. Probably a good idea. It might be nice to be able to actually hit the ghosts on my way through. So do those ones just leave when you get up here? Because they seem to disappear as I'm walking away there. You didn't expect me to actually hit you there, ghost, did you? I love how they don't even give you much ether. Hello, ghosty boys. Ow. Come on. So, just randomly stab me. What's that? Hey, more curse. So you can get the curse from killing the ghosts, too. Nice. So, was that random drop? Like, a ghost, like, died somehow? Without me doing anything? And that's why it was just randomly sitting there? Maybe? I don't think I had anything on me when I died there. Do I need to kill that one in the center? Maybe, maybe not. It's one of the biggest threats around here, I guess. Because it's got a much stronger attack than all these other ghosts. Just, it's amazing how many ghosts there are in this bloody area. Stop draining me! Nope. Don't like being drained by random goddamn spooky ghosts. There's clearly still one around here somewhere trying to kill me. So yeah, you're the one that does the yell. None of that big of threats, so long as you do have the curse, so must be fine. Hey, now we can heal and continue. I think that's most of the ghosts around this area. Maybe a couple, but at the very least, I'm not going to be constantly attacked by an army of ghosts. Why is me saying army of ghosts for like a reference? What is that reference to? That's just something called army of ghosts. Movie, TV series, don't know. That's just, that sounds familiar. Okay, we want to go in here, I would assume. Key to the seal, key to the seal. Key, seal. Key, seal. Key, seal. And I guess that's what we're opening. Boom. God, my controller's vibrating a lot. Why is it so much vibrating? My god. Oh, that's the big door behind the Valley of the Drake thing. My god. So I guess I could get there through there then. Oh, and I can do this. Wonder where this goes. Ah, so was the mechanism not working because of the water then? I probably need to send this back up. Switch. These are bodies. All right. That's very squidgy. Oh, crap. Hello, Docrith. Wow, you do a lot of spins. What the hell is that? How do I do that? I want to do that. Okay, yep. Whoop. Well, as long as he's shielding, I can try to do that. God damn. Whew. They're a little worrying. What the hell's a dark hand? Is that... Huh. What the hell's a dark hand? I want to Google that one before I actually touch it, because that seems worrying. What does a dark hand do? Dark hand is a weapon in Dark Souls and Dark Souls Remastered. You can get it by joining the Darkwraith Covenant, or drops from Darkwraith Knight, 1% chance. Uh-huh. So it steals humanity from things? Power Fist weapon ability steal humanity from players you have invaded or NPCs, while on the left hand it also becomes a shield. Huh. Give the front to receive one soul, can be used in left hand and produces a good but low stability shield. RT, while using the dark hand in your right hand, initiates a grab attack, uses steal humanity from another player or some NPCs. A normal dark hand, like, when it says NPCs, does it mean like some enemies? Or is it only like NPCs you like talk to and stuff, which would be a, seems like a bad idea. A normal dark hand will steal one humanity from players with each grab, even if you're not a Dark Wraith member. Ranking as Dark Wraith will increase the amount. Oh, you get up to 10 humanity? It can be parried, though. Multiple times, steal humanity from PvP players and NPCs. Using it on an NPC should not cause them to become hostile, so you can use it freely, with the exclusion of blacksmiths who will become hostile. Uh-huh, I'm not sure I would risk doing that there. Alright, understood. So it's humanity farming weapon, I guess. Does it weigh anything? Looks like it weighs a little. Where is it? Where is it? It was higher than this, so should be here somewhere. Where are you? Come on. There we are. What does it look like? There you go. There's that shield. Bwam. 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 Yeah, the problem is I get stamina up when I'm using that one, so I wouldn't necessarily want to use it, but cool. I do love how I just told the guy, I was like, ooh, what is he doing? I want to do that. Then he drops the 1% chance item to actually allow me to do it. Thanks, game. It's like the game was listening to me. There we go. Okay, that's... I'd be wary of left, but the person didn't seem screwed. Mm-hmm. Oh, that, yeah, that means that it can probably steal like humanity from me or something. If it's literally the ability of the thing that it's holding. let's go for Ramheal, screw it. Yeah, it worked. You dead. Imminent bonfire. Sounds nice. I would like a bonfire. But where is it going to be? Through here? Because it says try luring it out, and it's a very worrying, like, wall of fog. So apparently, if you listen to people, there's a bonfire here somewhere. But also something I want to lure out. You're the only enemy I've seen so far. So is that still humanity from like my inventory or just humanity I've got equipped on myself? Just the badass slow turn around, but then he gets staggered by the attack. Oh. Try luring that out. Maybe they mean lure out to here, though, because this is a pretty open space. You've got quite a significant health pool. Luckily, you don't seem that great. You're sluggish. Ah, it's probably because it has this thing, and that would have been a threat. Still don't know what those do. They have to do something. They're a little worrying, but... Oh, great. There you are. Free humanity, nice. I'll take it. Yeah, your attack's like four attack, like, long or something. Which is good. Great, definitely. Oh crap, can't see. Which is not what I want. It's not how I got here, so maybe it would be a good idea, actually. Because it's like they said there's an imminent bonfire, so it could actually be down here. Oh, up, actually. Didn't really notice the direction of the change. So it could be a bonfire up here somewhere. Do you know? Nah, this is where I've been before. This is actually opening up a route. Nice. Alright, that is useful then. Still doesn't help me find wherever the bonfire is meant to be. Well, that does actually help me get back there. So I can take that route down here from the regular bonfire, so... Even if it isn't a bonfire, that's still actually helpful. How do I read that? Don't know. You were just staring at a wall? Let's just... Yep, just making sure. Not this one too. Yep, probably nothing. And oh look, a third one! That means it's been an hour and a half at minimum since I last time I received a message in chat. Woo! Oh crap, there's another one. Damn it. One of the backstab, you bastard. Yeah. You're probably gonna die here. Deflected my attack. Interesting. Didn't seem to happen when I was holding the thing up. Some items here. Yeah. Is that the ghost effect on, or was that a previous? Oh, great. Those. I don't need those. I am not a time player who is in need of those. Oh, great. Another one. Yeah, I was like, I saw motion, so I guess I'm fighting these guys. Great. You're not stealing my humanity, because I still don't know if you'll take them just randomly from my inventory. It's possible. Not what I wanted. A bigger threat than the big thing. Oop, crap. Although I am a little worried by the attack of the big thing just did. Still wasn't the thing that killed me, though.
Bloody dark rats. One enemy is fine. Two enemies, massively more difficult. Second, you start reaching like three enemies that you're fighting at once, it's just death.
Yeah. We're going back down.
Going down, going on down, going underground.
I miss you, light of like the sun and stuff. Why do I have to keep fighting in dark and dingy places? So my viewer count go up to two for a little bit. Now it's back to one. Still the message in chat though. Sad.
Do 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 Yeah, so I assume that, judging from that, I can then farm a decent amount of humanity from the NPCs using the Dark Hand that I have. Which is good, seeing as I didn't really have a consistent method of getting humanity, and if that is that, then nice. Glad I randomly got that as a drop. Think you can move? Oh, you think you can move at all? Really? Thank you. Still bullshit that I can't just walk through you. Great, and I'm going to have to fight through all the Dark Rifts again to get to where I was originally. And then send this back up. Alright. Did the big thing not respawn? Guess not. That's good for me. Oh, great. Double? Double trouble! I just got killed by two of you guys. I don't want to fight another two of you guys. Hey, backstab. It's always very annoying trying to get those backstabs off. It's like sometimes they activate, sometimes they don't. Kinda wish I could be a bit more consistent with it. But to be fair, I only did one backstab in my entire playthrough of Dark Souls 3, so... what could I really say? I don't know if they were easier or harder in that game, I just never went for them. Get on the goddamn shield. And done. Alright, where was I before? Ooh, I'm glad I was standing directly in the middle there. Okay, lure him out, because I don't want to fight him on a goddamn bridge. Facing away. Maybe he's just guarding because he's on the bridge. Stupid AI. Grumble, grumble, grumble. Being smart. Right. Hey, I timed it well. Okay, now watch this be a mimic. You'd hope they wouldn't give you a mimic after you just fought through a thing on a narrow bridge. Ton of junk. Alright, I used a lot of those earlier. Thank God. Alright. Where am I going now? Back to that room, right? This one. There we go. Need to find out what's past this room. Ow, I didn't realize that guy was already that close to me. Alright, I'm gonna fight you two down here so I don't have the extra worry. Oh, you're not following? Oh, did they like disappear? Oops, terrifying. That was a good opportunity to attack them because they'd both done their attack. There was an opportunity on both of them. Oh, that's not good. Yep, that's really not good. Alright, go for the heal, seeing as they're both kind of distracted. Oh, just that number of attacks all at once, straight to my face. Oh, great. It's so hard to find an opportunity to be able to do anything when there's two enemies. Like one enemy, clear spots to attack. Two enemies, they cover their own spots. So it's goddammit. That seemed to still hit you, that's good. I think one of the only reliable ways you can do it with two enemies is you need to get lucky and get a backstab. So if you can randomly get a backstab on one of the enemies, then while you're doing it, you're immune. Great, to damage. And you potentially end one of them. That's the pirouette attack. Go for the heal. Hopefully I have enough time. They're walking towards me slow. You idiots.
did my attack before you did your attack, and then you still got the number of attack. Oh. That's a random kick as I'm trying to attack both of them. Yeah, let it heal up, let it heal up, let it heal up. Stop shielding. I got a hit in on one of them. Just go for it. Ah, it didn't hit the right one. I wanted this one because he's very low. Go for it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. He was so close to dead. He needed one more hit. souls now down there. Great. I really need to grab those souls, get to bonfire, and then just use them, like all the ones I've got in my inventory. Maybe I can get like a couple of levels out of that and make myself a bit stronger. The problem is I'm not sure there's going to be another bonfire soon down there. So do I want to walk all the way back up to like here? What's this on the button, I guess? There you go. Do 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 do. I still don't know if that message was saying that there's gonna be a bonfire soon down there or if it was just talking about the route back. So either one is pretty possible, so I don't really know. I think my problem with these curses is if I use a curse thing every time I get through, then it's going to be hard to get to the guy I can purchase more off of. So I need to always save one so that I, once I reach that one, I can use the one to make it. Oops. Yep, I just determined that I just kind of need it if I'm going to take this route. Because that ghost is too big of a problem. Yep, thanks for that. You do next bit. Bastard. Where's the one that's about here somewhere? Oh, I don't think they're here, are they? I didn't know there was a thing here. Oh, crap. Imagine there's just a random bonfire down here. Wouldn't that just be so lovely? Okay, this looks like a trap. Look for side routes. There's one here. Is there a trap down here? Lots of traps. Sorry, I think I might be able to get the item. So am I hearing ghosts right now? Because the other thing is, even if there isn't a like gap in the wall where an enemy could be hiding, because there's ghosts now, I could get attacked anyway. But I don't know. You'd assume if it's ghosts that someone would be nice and put a message on the floor.
It would be very nice if there's a bonfire somewhere up here, you know.
I did it! Does that mean it's the mimic? No, it doesn't. Great. Not the message that... Thank you. Ah, oh, a very large ember. Don't know what that's for. For something. Is that for the last guy I fought? Or... I fought? I went to? Or is that for... another one? Like an even later one? Because I gave him a large ember. Does that mean he uses very large embers too? Oh, great. Thank you. Oh, great. I was wondering where the other one was standing. Attack. Go for another attack. Nah, it's not going to burst through that. But it's just, it kind of annoys me how when they use it, it's an incredibly good shield. They only take one damage through and will let parry attacks that you hit towards it. When I use it, I just take damage. It's like, double standards. Okay, I don't know why none of my shielding there did anything. And I died. Great. Fuck. Well, I didn't actually make it back to my 20,000 souls, so they're gone now. Ah,
Fighting two of those is just too horrible. Alright, let's use all of my souls. But not all the ones that are for creating unique weapons. Need to be careful not to use any of them. It kind of annoys me how they're literally listed right here beside all the others. Because, like, what if I accidentally bloody click one? Then I'm just, I've lost the ability to make that weapon into, like, what, New Game Plus, which I'm probably not even going to do. So I've got no intention to use them as actual souls, even though I've crafted so far zero of the weapons with them. Just carrying their souls, I guess. One more after this, that's the hero one. 8,000. And hero. 10,000. Oh my god, that's an amount of souls. Alright, I can do two levels. Nice. What do I want to do two levels in? Intelligence? Take care of intelligence? Not particularly. I can just up my resistance in general. Take a lot of damage to a lot of things. And get two levels into that for more healing. And get a second attunement slot, though I don't really need it. I can't even use one right now. Might be useful to get more stamina, equipment load, and bleed resist. Alright, what do I need for the current thing I'm using? Attune magic. So what I need for this? It's not telling me. Why is it not telling me? Mm-hmm. Oh, it's written on the side. I wasn't looking. So I need... Oh, that's very hard to see. 16 faith. Is there anything that I'm vaguely close to? Pyromancy doesn't use the thing. But you need two slots for those. So if I have two slots, I can actually equip some of them. Alright, well, I guess I could level up and gain more. Oops, faith. Or no. Which one was it I needed to do? Oh, attunement. There we go. The one literally called attunement. I was looking for it. I thought it was near the bottom. It was not. Alright, so if I do that, and then I attune magic, I've got things that I can maybe actually use, like the Chaos Fire Whip. Two smarts. This is a great Chaos Fireball. So how does that using that work? There we go. Aha. Wham. I guess I only get like a limited number of uses. Interesting. What about the other one? The Great Fireball. Yeah. That one seems a lot more useful to me. Alright. I can see that. Alright, I think I've actually become a pyromancer now. I'm a partial pyromancer! I'm a partial pyromancer! Woo! Can I get like a good screenshot with me doing that? Have that in the background. What about that? I'm sure. The fire on the floor. There we go. Maybe that could vaguely be used in a thumbnail. Quite possibly. Now, because I know I'm just going to be stupid next time I put in. Let's just do that. And, alright. I think it's time I end this one. We did go for a good 3 hours 40 minutes. That's decent. I wouldn't call that a short stream, necessarily. I used to only do 1 hour streams. No, I very much do not. At least this way I won't destroy my throat. And isn't that just for the best? Maybe, a little. I also love how I just consistently always use this model for Dark Souls. I don't totally know why, this is just my Dark Souls model. Apathy! Perfect for Dark Souls! Alright, I guess it's time to do the YouTube outro! And I should really stop the stream like right after the outro, a very small amount after it, because just, I think I keep leaving it too long, but it's hard to tell because it's inconsistent on all the platforms. Like, I noticed that
Like, in some, like, things, like, my stream will be, like, 3 whole minutes shorter than on other, like, platforms that's currently released. And it's like, oh my god. At least it should mostly be the right length, at least somewhere. It's good enough. It's not like people watch it after the fact anyway. Who cares? Who cares?
Dark Souls. I mean.
Yes. Dark Souls.
The darkest of souls. The soulsest of dark.
You look like something coming out of Dark Souls.
I do. I guess that's why I chose it. I'm like a darker thing. Ah, look at me. Ah, I'm terrifying. Ah.
I should probably actually start saying my outro stuff, though.
If you like the video, be sure to give it a like, and why not subscribe to the channel, or like, ring the bell, or you whatever should. That stuff. Follow me on Twitter for notifications whenever I'm actually going live.
One.
Appreciate it. Now I've entirely lost my train of thought.
One. Two.
Two.
Three.
Three.
Four.
Four.
Five.
Five. You can also join the Discord server with this stuff. Six?
Seven.
Seven? Why are we counting?
Eight.
Completely derailed the outro. I said most of the stuff. Congratulations. You started with the thing and then counted down to also just saying the thing again. That's not really what I expected. I said most of the things,
right? Magma cock.
Mm-hmm. Good job. Congratulations.
Magma cock.
Uh-huh. Any other letters you're going to throw in front of that?
Zugma cock.
Ah, Z. Interesting.
Zugma cock.
Interesting how to pronounce that one.
Cugma cock.
Uh-huh.
Orgma cock.
Orgma cock. Uh-huh. Very fascinating.
Uagma cock.
Uagma?
Kugma cock.
Kugma? Hmm.
Pugma cock.
Pugma? What are we doing to the pugs?
Kugma cock.
Kugma?
Can you suck this dick?
No. End stream.
Why?
That bastard, what he deserved. A funeral. Fit for a king.